Na hát nézzük is meg akkor ezt a csodát, átírom a címet, The Zones, Council, The Council, és az első részével fogok nektek most érkezni, magyar felirattal. Döljetek hátra, élvezitek a streamet, csináltok klippeket, minél többet, annál jobb, és nézzük, hogy milyen is pontosan ez a game. Sok beállítási lehetőség nem volt, azt tudom, viszont nem tudom, hogy joystickkal vagy billentyűzettel játszol-e. Nem tudom, de inkább maradok most a billentyűzet egér kombinációval, aztán majd kiderül, hogy itt tartogat nekünk a játék. Na nézzük. Fókuszcsoport. Fontos kérdés Shadownak. Jézusom, fontos kérdés Shadownak. Mindjárt vissza is nézem. Daisy, köszönöm szépen a 100-as csírt. Boldog színapot a csószereknek, köszi, hölgyem, köszönöm szépen. Fontos kérdés, azért még azt válaszolod meg, hogy amúgy az örökbefogadott halloweeni tökről vannak-e? Van-e hír, jól vannak-e? Shadow, igen, az újaknak mondanám, hogy tavaly volt halloweeni stream, ahol csósz, YouTube-on meg tudjátok nézni, csószínak volt arcfestése, saját magam festettem ki az arcot, el se hiszem, és kibaszott jól lett, azt kell mondjam, nagyon jól lett. És akkor hogy is volt a halloweeni stream, mert megelőző éjjelen arra keltem fel, hogy valakik az ablakom, az erkélyem alatt, hát hogy is mondjam, kuncognak. És amikor kimentem, 3 darab tököt véltem kint felfedezni, akik nem csak hogy gúnyosan mosolyogtak, de énekeltek is. És hát a jó szívem, befogadtam őket, úgy voltam vele, hogy míg kifarok egy tököt a streamben, addig ők nyugton tudnak maradni és el lesznek majd a háttérben. Sajnos nem így lett, van is róla klip. Aztán hát ahogy vége lett így a halloween időszaknak, így a tökök azok így eltűntek. De még nem hallottam róluk semmit, bár van egy sanna gyanúm, hogy még vissza fognak térni. Most így októberben, majd kiderül. Majd megtudjuk, srácok. De addig is nézzük most ezt a csodálatos játékot, csapassuk a streamet, és köszi, hogy itt vagytok. Igen, volt grimaszolás is, volt minden. Volt minden is. Valahol van is klip róla, amúgy nyugodtan keresétek, meg nem tudom hol van, de van is klip róla. Játék. Franciaország, Párizs. 1792. december 10-e. Ez lehet hangos lesz. Szóljátok majd.
Stop! You're not getting anywhere with this
bond. De csúnya feje van, fúj.
I kind of get the same feeling, my dear Sarah. Listen. Nothing.
Not a sound.
No one's coming to save you.
That's what you think. The Golden Order knows exactly where we are.
By the time your ridiculous secret society turns up, I'll be long gone.
Michelle.
As for you, nothing will remain of your body.
If you touch a single hair of my mother's head, I'll skin you alive.
Okay.
You know, Louis, I have no intention of beating your dear mother. There are more persuasive ways of making you talk.
Oh, which is anyjával? Mi az? Hashajtó.
You've stolen something from me that I intend to get back.
Szavasz ki, szia, szia.
Where have you hidden it?
Von Borchert, you can't sell that book on the black market anymore. This is finished.
Fú, de ronda az a csaj. Hogy néz ki? Szegény.
All right? Just tell us who the buyer is and we can make a deal.
You've no idea of the trouble you've gotten yourselves into.
Elég bosszú.
Oh, but you will tell me where it's hidden. I can promise you that.
Stop annoying our host, Louis. Son. Didn't what happened to you in Rome teach you anything?
Visszaemlékezés?
Just a few more minutes and my concoction will be ready. With this, your bodies will dissolve in less than 4 hours. You'll see. It loosens tongues in no time.
You know, I have to admit, Mother, the only thing you've ever taught me is that damn motto of yours. Always remain rational and open. I got it. I've opened our shackles.
Draw him over here. I'll take care of him.
Von Burchard! Von Burchard!
Hmm?
Listen! Let's make a deal. I'll tell you where the book is if you let my mother go free.
Oh, what are you playing at?
Don't worry, Mother.
You want to play the hero. Pity you're not in any position to do so. For the last time, where is Al-Azif?
Let me do this. Trust me.
Ah!
Please, be my guest, Mother.
Okay.
Well done, Louis. You reacted perfectly.
How do you feel, Mother?
Couldn't be better. He's alive, so I can question him after we get back. Pity he's just a middleman. Means I haven't finished with this case.
Oh, I had a feeling you'd be running off on one of your adventures again, Mother. You know what? I'm warning you. This time, I'm coming with you.
No. Even though you impress me more
and more, I have to do this.
Mother, you're no spring chicken anymore.
Come on, let's go home. And don't forget to send our men to tend to Von Borchardt.
Sziasztok, ezt, igen, láttam én is. Jó lesz a maffia. Notre Dame volt, nem tudom. Lord Mortimer szigete. Anglia partjának közelében. Ú, de jól néz ki. De feelinges. Az, mint egy filmet néznénk. Dum-da-dum! It's Harry Potter.
Well done, Mother. You just had to pick up Von Burchard's trail on your own, didn't you? You ditched me in Paris with no explanation.
Oh, okay, and off you go to infiltrate one of the world-renowned
receptions of this Lord Mortimer. And now he writes me to say that you've gone missing on his private island? Which, by the way, looks more like a big rock than a paradise island.
You can't see it. A T-bolyó 5. Első episode. Király.
The least he could do is explain to me how he managed to lose you.
In any case, church.
It is time for you to stop all
akarom
this.
Adott egy csaj.
It no longer suits your age. Well, I'm sure I'll find you once again, slogging through the caves beneath the island, searching for some long-lost mystical object that you just can't live without. I'm already hating this trip, and all I've done is think about it.
Contrary to what one may be able to imagine, it was not the host himself who invited me.
Well now, Duchess, we find ourselves both invited by Sir Horne.
Well, how very amusing. Perhaps we have some common interests, Your Eminence. Is this your first time at one of Lord Mortimer's legendary parties?
Oh,
we have been friends since long ago. But as I'm doing some business with Sir Horne,
the invitation came from him.
Well, I simply can't wait for all the festivities to begin.
And you, good sir, what brings you here?
Lord Mortimer, személyes ok.
Your Eminence, with all due respect, I prefer to keep my reasons for coming here to myself.
I promise, it has nothing to do with the legendary party that you all appear to be preparing for.
I believe what you will, my son. However, everything is related to the legendary parties organized by our host.
Oh, de átszi sietése van.
Anyway, consider yourself fortunate.
A bíboros befigyel.
Because there are many who dream of simply one day setting foot on this island. And only a very few ever make it. Indeed, I imagine this must be your first time here.
A bíboros nagyon kíváncsi. Én nem hiszek a... Nem foglalkozik a bíborossal.
And you, Duchess? You seem to be quite accustomed.
Nem, ezek mindig, te akkoriban kétszínű pöcsök voltak. Mindig olyan volt, mint a fodrász. Hát ugye, ment az info, feldolgozta, aztán dobálta tovább az embereknek. Nem bízok a bíborosban.
If you've come back again, I imagine you must find it to be of some interest.
Here, everything is possible if you make the right choices.
Szevasz, Behir, szia-szia.
It's up to you whether you leave better off or not.
Please excuse me if you find me overly curious, young man. I did not mean to cause any embarrassment. Come, Duchess. They are waiting for us.
We're moving, Monsieur de Richet, if you would like to join us.
I'm coming, Duchess. A cardinal? A duchess? I wonder if all the guests here are this prestigious. If I'd known, I would have gone for a better suit.
Yeah, yeah, I'm migraine.
Are you all right?
In a front. Ajaj. What?
Mother? Oh shit, your hand!
Mi a... Jézus!
So?
Okay, it's done.
Did you put it in a safe place?
Yes. I made sure no one was following me. Don't worry, Sarah, no one's going to find it.
Mi?
Are you absolutely sure?
Azt mondom, hogy hogy néz ki.
Right. Just one thing left to do.
No, mother, no, don't!
What? Have you lost your mind?
There is no other way.
If you kill me, you won't find it.
That is the point, my dear. No one must ever put their hands on it again.
No. But I trusted you.
No, Sarah! Don't! No!
Jöjj, de szépek itt az emberek.
No! You can run if you want to, Sarah, but you will pay for what you've done.
Hoppá! Kicsit vérzik az arra. Köszi, O'Brien.
Louis, are you alright? What's going on? Here, take this.
I'm sorry.
Keep it. Are you better?
Tartsd meg! Bocs, összevéreztem. Szia, Flora. Szia, szia.
It's getting late. Why don't you go on ahead and I'll catch up with you, okay?
Are you sure?
Yes! I'm sorry. I'm sure, yes.
Fine.
Figyeljünk mindenkire, srácok. Figyeljünk mindenkire. Három karakter van eddig, és négy, akit ismerünk.
Am I going crazy or what? This can't be real. The Duchess arrived with me. What's happening to me, for God's sake?
Ó, tök jól néz ki a játék.
Need to find you, mother.
Na várj az. Csak lehet, hogy ebből joystick lesz. Ja, ebből joystick lesz már most. Ez egér billentyűzet, ez nem jó. A joystick-kal tolom. Szép a játék. Ja. Na jó. Menj fel a kastélyba, nem látjátok, van kint egy jobb felsősorban, pont akarom.
Louis, during the trip, I had something I wanted to ask you, but we didn't happen to run into each other.
Yes, Duchess?
I'm not sure if you remember, but we've met before. At that time, you were of two minds as to your choice of career. Tell me, what have you been up to since?
Mimi, válasz osztályt. Készségek. Diplomata, okkultista, nyomozó. A diplomata a társalgás mestere, egy tehetséges szónok, elkerüli az elhibázott lépéseket, és anélkül képes meggyőzni a beszélgető társait, hogy azokat közben megsértené. A politika a kedvelt területe. Hát, végülis mérleg vagyok, diplomata. Tehát, na. Szia, Hanyi, szia. Az okkultista a megtévesztés mestere, meggyőződése a tudás fontossága, széleskörű szakértelmet szerzett a tudomány és a művészetek terén, saját céljának elérés érdekében nem meredtem vissza másik kihasználását. Nyomozó. Vizsgálódásban jeleskedik, arra képezték ki, hogy észrevegye a környezet minden apró részletét, akár csak az általa megkérdezett emberekét. A gyakorlatias ember nem riad vissza a közvetlen megközelítéstől. Nyomozó vagy diplomata? Szia család, szia! Nyomozó vagy diplomata? Ez sokat segítene a társalgásban, viszont a nyomozó az hozzátenne szerintem a játék élményéhez. Én úgy gondolom. Mert hogy... Tehát ez talán a könnyített verzió. A diplomata. A nyomozó meg az, hogy oké, beszélgetsz minden, de többnyire neked kell felderíteni így a dolgokat. Szerintem a nyomozó. Nagyon nem akarunk rámenősek lenni, az biztos, az okkultista, azt nem. Nyomozó, diplomata, nyomozó, az okkultista tetszik, nyomozó. Én a nyomozót választanám, csak. Jó, legyen a nyomozó. Szóval valahogy nem megy, majd segítetek nekem. Aha, de várjál. Lehet itt el is költeni. Szóval ez a főág. Nézd, csak itt mutatja. Aha. Tessék, tehát szerintem a nyomozó a sokkal jobb ezek miatt. Mert hogyha lehet fejleszteni a képességeket, mert a beszélgetést azt tudjuk úgy alakítani, vagy ha valakit nem tudunk úgy meggyőzni, akkor a nyomozói képességek miatt észre tudjuk venni az ilyen kis dolgokat. RPG a játék. Úgy olvashatsz az emberek viselkedésében, akár egy nyitott könyvben. Feloldja a párbeszéd lehetőségeket és cselekvéseket. Igen. Hozzáadunk egyet. Jó. Megerősítés. Akkor ez így lesz. Yeah!
Well, over the last few years, I've solved a number of crime cases. Like the chauffeur d'Angers, for example. Thieves that tortured their victims with burning embers.
Mindenből egy picike.
How did you catch them?
I told the most cowardly one that the others had given him up.
Ah, and I waited
until
he started to talk.
You wouldn't believe it. He told us everything. The jobs, the stashes, the names of his partners.
Az ilyen gémet azt ti szeretetek, azt tudom, hogy általában ilyen nyomozni kell, gondolkozni, meg ügyeségi gémek vannak benne, azt ti mindig imádjátok, meg én is. Meg néha jobban figyeltek, mint én. Szóval figyeljetek. Emily,
I was actually helped on that case by my mother. You wouldn't know her by any chance.
Wait, Louis. We've already met. You do remember me, don't you?
Azt mondom, hogy egyáltalán nem akkor tehát megsértem. Persze, hogy emlékszem, ezzel hazudsz neki. Na csajok, ti ezt hogy vennétek le? Elvileg találkoztunk, de én nem emlékszem rá. De azt mondom, hogy igen, és nem emlékszem a részletekre, akkor mi van? Akkor lebukok, hogy hát mégse. A szarabbul jön ki, mint hogyha azt mondanám, hogy egyáltalán nem. Melyik a szarabb, hogyha hazugságon kapnak, vagy hogyha beismerem azt, hogy nem emlékszem rá? Melyik a szarabb? A csajokat kérdezem. igazat kell mindig mondani. Jó, hát Johnny Depp, na. Néha egy kis hazugság. Kegyes hazugság. Egy nőnek ne hazudj.
Please excuse me, madam. I'm sure we've met before, but I don't remember where.
I appreciate your honesty, even if it's not very flattering for me.
I imagine that with
jók
your
vagyunk,
opinion,
jók vagyunk, jók
it's the
vagyunk.
First time a man hasn't remembered your face.
Well, I must say, you make up for yourself rather elegantly.
Please, stop torturing me. I'm completely at your mercy.
Na, jól jöttünk
Where
ki.
Have we met?
Jól jöttünk ki.
4 years ago, in London?
Londonban.
No, sorry, I don't remember.
Azon
the office of William Pitt, remember? No?
Nem.
I'm so sorry, Emily, but I really don't remember you.
Let's drop it, Louis. It doesn't matter. Right, time to go to the mall.
Mutasd kicsit többet magadba, akkor hát, ha beugrik. Lehetőségek, igen. Oké.
I ask her a question, she answers with another. Is she playing with me?
Oh, what? Na várja. Úristen. Minden egyes személy, akikkel a szigeten találkozó saját személyiséggel rendelkeznek, amelyek bizonyos készségekkel szemben sebezhetővé és másokkal szemben immunissá teszik őket. Személyiségük kiaknázása kulcsfontosságú a személy céljaid, a személyes céljaid elérése érdekében azon készségek felhasználása nem lesz sikeres, amelyekkel szemben immunisak és hagyják, hogy kimerüljön. Az ekközben kihasznált sebezhetőséggel egy erőfeszítési pontot visszaszerezhetsz.
Emily, please excuse my insisting, but you still haven't answered about my mother. Do you know her?
You'll see, Louis. Everybody here knows Sarah de Richet.
Okay.
I don't know where we're going like this, Emily, but you're connected to my mother one way or another.
Jó, kicsit... If I can believe my vision, próbálom felfogni még kicsit így, too much. Jelenvonások. Jelenvonásokat szerezhetsz bizonyos cselekedetek végrehajtásával. Ne feledd el elolvasni a feloldási feltételeket és azok hatásait, mivel nagyon érdekes fejlesztéseket kínálnak. Jó. Karakterek. Adottságok. Hallod ez a játék? Azt hittem, ez egyszerű bazeg. Azt a macskos. Térkép. Itt van Emily. Itt van Piagi. Tárlista. Keszkenője. Azt a macskos. Egy keszkenő. Úgy hívják is utam. Adottság jellemvonások. Karizmatikus egyéniség. Megbíztál édesanyádban. Bizalom. Nyomozó. Olyan kifejezések vannak benne, aminek a felét nem is ismerem. Schwindler, jó, hát ez megvan. Régész, eleven gyűjtőn. Mi? Azt hiszem, Demogorgon. Demogorgon. Na, szint. Jó. Menjünk fel a kastélyba. Az külső adottság, Shadow.
Good evening, sir. May I ask your name, please?
Louis Maurice de Richet.
Monsieur de Richet, delighted to welcome you.
Mi az a mask?
You must be Sarah de Richet.
Azt a mocskos.
I must tell you we are doing our utmost to find your
David Rostás 19 közi a követés. Szia, szia. Aki mondja minden, teszünk a hátályok, és azért a gyorsabb.
I have an appointment with Lord Mortimer. Would you be so kind as to lead me to him?
Unfortunately, sir, I cannot. I don't know exactly where my master is, but rest assured, sir,
Costa.
Everyone is waiting for you at the manor. Sir Holm insists on welcoming you in person.
Nagyon szeretem ezt a kifejezést.
Since your mother went missing, everyone has been concerned about finding her.
Who is Sir Holm?
Meg kell nézni a Van Helsinget. Most nem tudom, valamit ezt tudott eszembe erről a korról.
It won't take us long to find your revered mother. Indeed, we are searching the quays again, because lights were seen at the wharf just last night.
Oh.
Where we are now?
Szia, Dávid, szia.
According to our information, lights were seen in the middle of the night, sir. After verification, none of the guests seemed to have left the manor last night. We think that perhaps Sir's mother was here.
Oh. A képességeire egyedi választásokat és cselekedeteket biztosítanak erőfeszítési pontokért cserében. Minél magasabb a készség szinted, annál alacsonyabb az erőfeszítési pont. Jó.
And did you find anything then?
We discovered a certain amount of damage, sir. On the wooden part of the wharf.
What type of damage?
Broken barrels, mainly. We'll do whatever is necessary to have them rapidly repaired. But quite frankly, I can't imagine what Sir's mother would have been doing with them.
What could Mother have been doing with barrels?
Nevertheless, our search of the wharf hasn't been entirely unsuccessful, though.
What do you mean?
We seem to have found an object that would appear to belong to Sir's mother. A handkerchief. The handkerchief is embroidered with the initials SDR. We came to the conclusion that they are the initials of Sir's mother, Sarah de Richet. I have orders to give it to Lord Mortimer as soon as I see him.
I know my mother. She's not the kind to go for a midnight stroll in the war for nothing. I've got to find out what the hell she was doing here. Where exactly did you find the handkerchief?
On the landing dock, sir. The one you arrived by.
Give me the handkerchief. I'll personally show it to Lord Mortimer.
Well,
I've traveled hard for several days in order to get here.
Yes, but...
Invited by your master.
No, of course, but...
Because my mother went missing right under your nose.
Sir, please.
And having only just arrived, you refused to give me her personal belongings?
Of course not, sir. It was never my intention to contradict, sir. Here you are.
Aha.
I must return now. It is still much to prepare in order to welcome all the guests.
Anyuk, a keszkendője megvan.
It is indeed your handkerchief, mother. You must have come here for a specific reason. I need to know what it is. Let's think. What could she have been doing out here on this wharf?
What?
Probably comes from this part of the wharf. The wood is slightly eaten away, of course, but it still would have been fine if it weren't smashed. Judging by the splinters of the wood, this floorboard has been ripped up. Yet it was in decent condition. I wonder why someone ripped it up. What's the point of doing this?
My beach guy.
Probably comes from this part of the wharf.
Yeah.
The wood is slightly eaten away, of course, but it still would have been fine if it weren't smashed.
Oh. Jó, még itt oldalt. Amilyen kék színnel van. Aha. Zárva. És úgy csak ki.
Locked. I'll never get it open barehanded.
Hármas szín. Jó, azt nem tudom feltörni. Ott volt valami fent. Ezt már nem látom. Jó. Szóval ide kell zár feltörési skill. chciałem. Jasna nazwa. Aha. Az meg. Körbe kell nézni rendesen.
Hey, there's something not right about this floorboard. It's different
más, mint
from the
a
rest.
Többi. Feltépem. Hey. Na?
There we go. Let's see what's hidden inside. There's a book and also a bag.
Mi a fene?
The
Mysterium
Cosmographicus.
Kozmosz szent titka.
Mother used to
read it all the time. Túl nagy a feje.
And judging from what I can see, it's the same one as hers.
Crying out loud. What's happened to you, mother?
Szóraktad a könyvet.
Let's look inside the bag. A little food, a few toiletries, a small key, and some kind of black powder. Fruit, a piece of bacon and some bread. The fruit's still firm.
Valakinek.
Bread's a bit stale. From the smell, this food's been here roughly 2 days.
Akart vinni valakinek.
There's enough left to last 2 more days.
Személyes tárgy.
Those are definitely my mother's things. I recognize her hairpins.
Hajt, dude.
This bag smells of her perfume.
Nagy illata van a táskának.
Her powder puff. What does all this mean? An iron key completely rusted. You never know. It might be useful. I hope mother wasn't counting on it.
Lehet, ezt az ajtót nyitja, ami ott van szembe.
The bottom of the bag is covered in black powder. Right. Just in case, I'll take it all. I'll give it back to mother when I see her.
Jó.
Crying out loud. Why did you hide supplies in the middle of
nowhere? Biztosan még elraktam.
I don't know what's going on here, but you obviously feel like you're in danger.
Kulcsot használni, nem lehet? Vas kulcs. Ha-ha!
There we are.
Ha-ha-ha! Ez a srác. Ez mi? Méhpempő. Srácok, méhpempő. Visszaállít két ilyet. A mély pempő visszaállítja. Pisztolydoboz.
I don't know if this has anything to do with you, mother, but if it does, at least now you're armed. Just like in my vision. And none of it
seems to be useful. Szia. Szép estét. Sláda.
This wharf is used as storage for a lot of barrels. Aha. What have we here? It's cannon powder.
Jó, szóval az ágyúból az olyan, ami a táskában van szerintem.
I don't know what the person who left this barrel like this had in mind, but it's a waste. Apparently,
virágporból és mézből készült régi gyógyszer. Köszi,
I really must find you, dear mother, and quickly too.
Borosján kő, szilánk. Ó, de jó.
A fragment of amber.
De nem nőtt meg a... Hol a borosján kő? Táska. Nem is növelte meg ez. Kamuzik. Jézusom. Hány réteg van itt? Második. Mi? Ez hülye. Bocsi, csak közben Bixby elkezdett faszkodni már meg itt. Akkor olyan, mint egy gyerekem lenne. Itt van most az ölembe. Telefon. Bixby. Jó. Szerintem ez megvan. Keresd további nyomokat, vagy menj a kastélyba. Vagy... Ó, arra még nem is voltunk, nincs, itt több nyom is van.
Mm-hmm.
Itt is van valami. Ó, itt is van egy mély pempő.
Must be an incredible view from up there. Impossible to set foot on the island without being seen from 300 meters away.
Igen, Rudolf, azért mondtam, hogy inkább a nyomozós téma.
A sack of seeds.
Zsákvetőmag.
No one seems to have used any.
Na. Jó. Próbálom ezeket észrevenni.
Apparently no one's touched it for a
kis
kék
cuccok.
A lantern. Nothing special.
Oh, és ez?
Let's see what's hidden inside.
Óvatosan. Nyomot keresünk.
Ah, one of the letters is stamped with the seal of the order. And I recognize your handwriting anywhere, mother. But who is this Samuel Ritter d'Auchois? Who are you writing to? I don't recognize the name. Let's see what's inside this letter.
Na, azt csinálom, Rudy, azt csinálom.
Dear Samuel, my stay on Lord Mortimer's Island is going wonderfully well. As I find myself in such charming company, I plan to stay a few more weeks. Would you be so kind as to send me a gift that I'd like to give to our old friend Manuel Godoy? I would be most grateful. I have been told that he's going to join us here soon. I would like to mark the occasion. Thank you in advance. Yours devotedly. Sarah Faustine de
Richet.
There's a game here, mother. Secrets, always more secrets. You never talk to anyone using language like this.
Nyomozó, neki szabad.
Something's going on here.
Valami.
Samuel Ritter.
Na?
For crying out loud, who is this Manuel Godoy that you keep bringing up?
Annyira imádom az ilyen feltörőket.
Godoy. Manuel Godoy. Why does the name sound so familiar? Okay. I'm guessing he's a man of some importance, Spanish, I'd say, but just can't put a face to him. Well, hope we meet to talk about it soon.
Komoly.
I don't know what you've gotten yourself into this time, but I'll bet you've got a lot to tell me.
Na, majd rájövünk.
So, let's go through this. My mother's been hiding pieces of bread between the rotten boards of the wharf in the middle of the night. That's not normal. And if that weren't enough, looks now like she's armed.
De fegyveres nem pontosan.
Doesn't take the time to send out letters, reassuring whoever might be interested. But she's hey, a Russian ruble. I wonder what it'd be worth today.
Na, srácok, megvan minden nyom. Király, most ezt is tudom, hogy jobb alapos nem látjátok tőlem, de oda volt írva, hogy keresek nyomokat, vagy megyek fel a kastélyba. És most a két opció közül most eltűnt a keresek nyomokat, szóval mindent megtaláltam. És most mehetünk fel a kastélyba.
Latin inscription.
Latin nyelvű felirat.
Annesis, mi fili quantilia produncia mundus vergatur.
Ami? Valaki latinul tud? Srácok. Annesis, mi fili quantilla. Távozok. Nem tudok latinul, hát valószínűleg. Mindig csak meglógtam. Csajozni jártam latinra. Igen, ezredes. Ajj, a maszkos csávó. Hello.
How did Mortimer manage to build his manor at the top of a rocky outcrop?
Ne kérdezz meg. De amúgy erre is kíváncsi lennék, mert egy olyan kömb, vagy kömb, egy olyan tömb, kömb. Tehát nem tudom, szerintem egy 100 kiló lehet. És ez a hegynek a tetején van. Most vagy egy sziklából faragták ki az egészet, de nem, ez nem lehet. Hogy építették ezt ide fel? Ufók. Na, Dam dam dam. Hatásos. Hatásos. Mi Zeus? Poseidon?
Wow. Impressive.
Ah, my son. I was looking for you.
What can I do for you, Your Eminence?
I wanted to ask you.
You're the son of Sara
Derice, aren't you? You see, your mother and I were supposed to meet here on this very spot. I was supposed to hand her a very important envelope. Uh-huh. But I haven't seen her.
If only Mother had told me why she was coming here.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, I ought to take the envelope. It might have something to do with her disappearance. Listen, if it will help, you can always give it to
Konfliktus me. Kezdés. Három hiba lehetőség van hátra. Milyen konfliktus kezdés? Mi? Egy konfliktus helyzet alatt több lépésen kell keresztül menned, miközben végig meggyőzőnek kell maradnod, amennyire csak lehetséges. A konfliktus helyzeteknek következményei vannak a történet további részének alakulására, de jó. Ezért ne habozz használni a készségeidet. Minden egyes konfliktus helyzet alkalmával egy interfész mutatja azt, hogy mennyire meggyőzhető az a személy, akivel éppen beszélgetsz. Én ilyet utoljára a Leisure Suit Larry-be játszottam, amikor egy kis gecit, akkor mondani, spermiát irányítottál a csaj beszélgetése alatt, és föl leingáztál, és minél több sört kerültél el, annál inkább jobb volt a beszélgetés. A végére ergo volt meg a csaj, hát itt nem tudom, hogy ezzel mi lesz. De nézzük meg.
Thank you, my son. I'll bear that in mind. I'd rather deal with her directly. Don't take it personally. Would you happen to know if your mother has arrived yet?
Listen, trust me, sir, and give me the letter. I'll take care of everything.
I appreciate your devotion, my son, but no thank you. Being hasty, very rare.
Gondoltam, hogy ez lesz.
By the way, Your Eminence, I wasn't aware you knew my mother.
Ah, if you only knew, my son, I hold
hát,
your
mother. Hazudtam volna, jó, hát hazudjuk neki.
She has rendered great service to the church, and her help is invaluable. I hope that you will follow in her footsteps.
If only she had told me where she was headed.
Nonetheless, our exchanges have always been discreet, and I should like them to remain as such. If your mother wishes to speak to you about us one day, I will not mind if she does so.
That is very commendable, but since we work together on a daily basis, it's surely just an oversight.
Most certainly.
Második.
You say you work together. What do you do exactly?
Mit csináltok pontosan?
My mother and I belong to the same secret organization, the Golden Order, which I joined a few years ago. Mother trained me, and I assist in her research. In other words, you can trust me.
My child, you are telling a perfect stranger that you and your mother work for a secret society. It would seem that discretion is not one of your specialities, my son. You will understand that it does not encourage me to put my trust in you.
Shit!
Igazából.
Yeah. Is there any other
solution?
If it's of any help, you can always leave your envelope with me, and I'll get to her as soon as I see her.
I hesitate. Up till now, we have always dealt with her in person, and that has always been successful. Do you think I should give it to you?
Only you know that, Your Eminence. If you're asking me if you can trust me, or if I can keep a secret, I would answer yes, absolutely.
I understand.
In truth, it all depends on the nature of the content of your letter.
It is a list of names.
Names, sure.
This list must be of extreme importance.
Ah, if only you knew. It's a list of people that your mother must help. If I give you the letter, can you promise me before God that no one other than your mother will read it?
Utolsó lépés. A konfliktus utolsó lépésében meg kell győznöd azt a szemét, akivel beszélsz, pozitív választ adva. Amelyben rossz választ adsz, a lépés ismétli önmagát, mindaddig, amíg meg tudod választani azt, hogy kifolysz a jó. Baszki. Nem tudok ígéretet tenni, de...
I swear by the Almighty God to honor the promise
of no one
but my mother shall cast her gaze upon your letter.
Good. Listen, let's stop there. I'm going to tell you a secret, Monsieur Delvecchio.
Szóval hihető vagyok.
Your mother and I are organizing the escape of a large number of French priests who face a massacre organized by the accursed Republican tribunals. The church is
literally
being bled like a beast. Without your mother, hundreds of men of the cloth would have gone to the guillotine. She has made the services of your order available to us by organizing the priests' safe passage across the borders. Even if she does not share all her convictions, she always provided assistance. Young man, you can be proud to be her son. Be it only for her sake. Always respect your name. Here, the letter I spoke of. It includes a list of about 15 names ready for departure.
Elég hangosan mondja azért, nem?
Remember to tell Sarah when you see her that time is short.
Well played. I'll decide later when I'm alone whether to look at what it contains.
Elrejtett tárgyak. Sok nyom és tárgy vár rád elrejtve. Néhányuk hatással van a kalandodra, szóval ne habozz megkeresni őket. Na! Nem tudod, fiam, mi kevés bölcsességgel kormányozzák a világot. Elvileg ezt jelenti a latin mondat. Igen, Fanny, köszi. Itt a felbontat, nézzük meg, mi van benne. Az mi? Jött érmék.
Lives of the Noble Greeks and Romans by Plutarch. A biography of the great men.
Tedd el a könyved, biztos, ami biztos. Tér vissza a kandalló közelben lévő társasághoz. Nem, még nem megyek oda, még szétnézek. Király dinnye. Mi? Túlfűtött állapotba hoz. Oké. Jó, hogyha elnyomok egy ilyet, akkor beindult tőle az ember, és látni fogom, hogy ez most jó vagy rossz. Mi? Várom. Le van zárva.
Maybe I should introduce myself to the other guests first.
Dehogy, nem kell bemutatkozni. Miről beszélsz? Bunkó vagy Baxi. Most így körbenézünk.
Saturn devouring his son. Good God, how awful.
Úristen, egy pillanatot teljesen más hittem, amikor felnéztem a képre. Ti értitek? Úristen. Hirtelen nem tudtam, hogy... Fú, de beteg. Elvileg Marilyn Mansonnak ez ment, csak... Hagyjuk.
I thought my chimney was big, but this one is beyond belief.
It's the least one can say. I've been longing for a warm fire for ages.
Since I set foot on the island, I haven't ventured more than 2 yards away from it.
Have you also just arrived?
Oh, late morning, I'd say.
Louis,
come join us. Monsieur, may I introduce you to Monsignor His Eminence, Cardinal Piaggi. He joins us straight from Rome.
Call
me Your Eminence. It's simpler.
George Washington, President of the United States of America.
Na, ne szívassatok, hogy az George Washington lenne az. Hogy néz ki, Csóri?
To make your acquaintance, Mr. President.
Pleased to meet you, Mr. President. Louis Maurras de Richer. It is an honor to meet you.
Young man, let's keep it simple.
Szét van csúszva az arca.
Let us forget our fancy titles. Nice to meet you, Louis.
I should imagine you never thought you'd be in such company.
I must admit that I didn't. It's the first time that I've
ever met so many éppen most mondtak, hogy ki a történet száll.
You haven't seen anything yet. Generally, when Lord Mortimer organizes one of his receptions, there are over a dozen people here.
They can't all be here yet. And you'll see, most of the time, there's only the upper crust.
And I noticed you were already getting to know His Eminence at the entrance. It's the perfect place to build up a network.
What were you talking about,
Tinder? Forgive my indiscretion.
Anyámról.
At the risk of disappointing you, we weren't conspiring in our corner, sir. His Eminence was simply telling me that he knew my mother and how much he held her in high esteem.
It so happens that Monsieur de Riche's mother is to join us.
Madere.
Oh, pity. No scrumptious gossip or juicy tidbits, unmentionable secrets, or even money matters.
Ahogy egy nyomozó, kalandor, alakítunk, aki most keresi az anyját. De hogy hova tűnt? Most ismerjük meg éppen az embereket, akik itt a kastélyban elletek szállásolva. Van egy elnök, egy bíboros.
Not in the slightest. As for me, I've been invited by Sir Holm, a close friend of Lord Mortimer, but I do not
Lord
know
Mortimer, egy közeli barátja.
You see, Louis, every time Lord Mortimer organizes a reception, he always finds a moment to set up a chat with all the guests.
During which time we remake the world.
Ez tetszik.
Accompanied by gallons of absinthe and cussing. I'll leave you to imagine the result.
So, if I understand rightly, Monsieur de Richer, you've come out here to join your mother.
Igen.
For what reason, exactly?
Szerintem már tudják.
Lord Mortimer asked me to drop everything and come find my mother, who seems to have disappeared during her stay here.
Ah.
I took the first boat and here I am.
Na tessék, itt a válasz a kérdésre,
Don't be, sir, it's not your fault.
Én is most tudtam meg, mert nem régóta kezdtük a játékot.
I know your mother well.
Szia, Attila, szia, szia.
Stay behind with me afterwards, and we'll take a moment to speak about her.
Mi?
Good Lord! Washington is wearing the emblem of the Grand Master of the Golden Order. It's the highest distinction of the order in the United States. It puts him on par with my mother.
Aha.
He must really know his stuff when it comes to the occult.
Akkor ő tudja, mi az anyjával. Aha.
Good evening, my friend.
Most kezdtük ott is. Nemrég.
That's the man for my vision.
An urgent case has delayed our host, Lord Mortimer. He can't be present this evening, and he sends his deepest apology.
He's asked me here and he hasn't even turned up? Great start.
And now, my dear guests, a light meal is served in the small salon. For those who would like to, you're invited to follow me into the next room.
My dear fellow, you must have read my thoughts. I shall follow.
We'll have to be careful not to make too much noise. One of Lord Mortimer's guests is relaxed.
Here's a landing.
We shall be quiet.
Don't take it the wrong way, Sir Holm, but I have already eaten. Mm. Thus, I shall be happy to remain by the fireside.
If you don't mind, Gregory, I should like to keep Mr. Washington company.
Lord.
Please feel at home. And you, sir?
If I stay with Washington, we'll be able to speak about my mother. But on the other hand, I'd like to learn more about this home. I saw him in my vision.
Na, ez most egy... De az a baj, hogy Washington... Szóval, hogyha George Washingtonnal maradok, akkor nem tudok beszélgetni vele úgy, mert ott a csajszik. Nem leszünk kettesben. Szerintem lesz rá még mód. Hogyha mindenki itt marad a kandallón, akkor... Menjünk a csávóval, derítsük ki ez a ronda emberke.
My vision is more important. Let's follow home.
I'll follow you, sir. Mr. Washington, I hope to speak with you at greater length on another occasion.
Lesz, pont ezt mondom.
Emily, please excuse me, but I would like to speak to Sir Home. I shall see you later.
Nem tudtunk volna beszélgetni nyugiban.
I hope our dear Giovanni is well.
The troubles in France have fatigued him, but he will recover slowly. Okay. Do not fear. He apologizes for remaining in Rome.
There,
it was too much for him.
And right he was too. The mildness of the Mediterranean, eh? Come, sit down and have something to eat, my friend. You look rather pale. Excuse me, sir. I have been neglecting my duty. I haven't introduced myself. Sir Gregory Home, an old friend of Lord Mortimer's.
A real pleasure, sir.
You who must be well used to the court of France. How do you find this peaceful little haven?
Charming, if I hadn't come here for disturbing reasons.
Yes, I heard the news. What a story.
Indeed. I wanted to ask you. You seem to know my mother well. Is that true?
Who does not know of her, sir? She has such a wide circle that everyone knows your mother from a distance or closer.
Everyone knows Sarah, my son.
But you only know her by her reputation.
I remember she once worked for the Crown of England and that she always honors her engagement. However, we have never been personally introduced, sadly.
Well, if I'm to believe my vision, you're not going to get along with her. Thank you for your answers, Sir Home.
So annyira nem is ismerem.
I beg your pardon. I get the impression I know you. Have we met? Except in my dreams, of course.
Not that I remember, young man. Perhaps you are mistaking me for another member of the Chamber of Lords.
No, you were definitely the one I saw threatening my mother. I thought... Never mind. It'll come back to me. Would you allow me one last question, sir? I don't want to take up all your time.
Please, go ahead. What do you want to know?
Do you know the reason for my mother's presence here?
I haven't the slightest idea, no. She was invited by Lord Mortimer.
But you don't know why?
I was given to understand that your mother was looking for something.
And do you know how long my mother and Lord Mortimer have known each other?
Several years, I believe. They seem to know each other for quite a while. But it was the first time that Lord Mortimer had invited her to join us here.
Good. And finally, would it be possible for me to speak with Lord Mortimer this evening?
I'm terribly sorry. No, he really is quite unavailable. But please rest assured that everyone is doing their best to find your mother.
All the same, it's not the Chateau de Versailles. It can't be that difficult to find her.
Worry not, my son. I am persuaded that we shall find the famous Sarah de Riche. No doubt with new adventures to share, huh?
Látomás.
I should have insisted that you rest in your room.
Do you want me to call someone?
Let me handle this. I'm used to this kind of thing.
Thank you, Mr. Dinchet.
Miss, can you hear me?
Leave me.
Her breathing is becoming stable and... her heart rate too.
Elég gyorsan kell döntéseket hozni.
Thin, broken nails, an enormous scar on her temple, tattoos on her hands. I don't know what happened to you, Missy, but it looks like you've been through hell.
Chori.
Can you tell me something about her? Who is this young lady?
Elizabeth Adams. She's come to the island for a course of treatment.
Jó, hogy kezdem észre.
For a course of treatment?
That's right.
Milyen szűrös anyajegyem van ott oldalt.
Ugh. Are you all right, Elizabeth? Do you feel any better?
When did she arrive?
Me as a mask.
Okay. My mother had already gone missing. She just regained consciousness and she immediately reaches for her brooch? I don't know exactly what it means to her, but obviously it's got to be something important.
Are you all right, Elizabeth?
Szevasz, Peta, szia. Right.
Take it easy, miss.
Let me. I just need to get back to my room.
Of course, my dear.
Go. Köszi a csírt. Köszi, köszi.
You saw it, didn't you?
Pardon me?
Segni della bestia.
Segni della bestia.
Sorry, Your Eminence. I don't speak Italian.
Forget it. It doesn't matter.
Ma megint. Nyelvtudás hiány a gyerekek.
It is time for everyone to go to bed.
Hát, O'Brien, pár részt elszalasztottam. Ahogy látom, a nyelvismeret hiánya miatt. Meg a politikai hova tartozásom miatt.
It's all the more delicate.
I'll see what I can do, but the case I'm on at the moment might well leave me with very few opportunities.
Összejátszanak? Csajsz is tud valamit?
Well, I am impressed with all this splendor.
But don't spend too much time with Mr. Washington, my dear, or you'll lose your pretty accent. You seem to be intrigued by that statue.
Absolutely. It is remarkable.
És most?
Oh, it's naughty to tell lies. Bet my life that you were talking about something totally different from the decoration of the manor.
Igen.
But to find out what, I should have stayed with them.
Igen.
Too bad.
Lord Mortimer is fond of atypical works of art. I won't disguise the fact that I find it all a little megalomaniacal. But I must say, he does have some outstanding pieces.
So, who was that young lady with you?
Elizabeth Adams, Mr. President.
De ez mekkora személyiség, érted? A játék folyamatosan mutatja, hogy ezt azért szalasztottad ember, nem tudsz latinul, az azért, mert nem értesz a politikához, az azért, mert nem értesz a művészetekhez. Bazzeg, én csak egy kibaszott nyomozó vagyok, hát hagyjatok már békén.
I'd like to have stayed with us, but the poor thing is exhausted.
Istenem.
Elizabeth Adams?
Just mentioning Elizabeth totally changed Washington's attitude. Looks like he just saw a ghost.
Miss Adams is here to rest. You have perhaps already come across her in the corridors. She arrived a few days ago.
I perceived her, but we weren't introduced.
So Alicia.
Rest assured, she is not here for the same reasons as yourselves. Consequently, I'm counting on your indulgence.
Washington looks surprised, but Holm doesn't seem to see it. I wonder if he's being polite or if he really doesn't see his discomfort.
On that note, it's very late. You must be exhausted. The servant will accompany you to your room.
Azt láttam, igen, igen, igen. Az igen, mi a? Most kajálunk? De megoldom a kúzt.
Ladies, gentlemen, I bid you all good night. Mr. President, Your Eminence, Duchess, you have the same rooms as usual. You, Monsieur de Richet, will find your room at the end of the corridor.
Well, my friends, I am bone tired. I am off to my bed.
George, beszélgessünk már egy
picit. I shall do likewise.
Louis, I shall see you in the morning. Sleep well.
Mi nagyotja?
Good night. See you tomorrow.
Mi nekint hagy?
Oh man, it's been quite a day.
Nem viszünk valamit, srácok,
right.
Viszki.
Where is my room?
Hát sem mindenki tejött a picsába. Mi a szar csinálják egy ekkora nagy kastélyban? Komoly. Az még.
A drachma.
Hát, tudunk egy drachmát.
Duchess Emily Hillsborough.
Én mondtam nektek, hogy hercegnő. Cuki. Jézusom, mekkora... Na jó. Tehát ezt mire felfűtöd, öcsém? Mi rohadt jól néz ki a játék.
Monsieur Napoleon Bonaparte.
Mi? Bonaparte Napóleon itt van? Elég nagy emberek szállnak itt meg.
Monsieur Jacques Perru?
Jacques Perru?
Out of an old encyclopedia.
Isten, mi vagy? Arany elixír. Megszünteti az összes negatív változat. Ó. De jó. Ezt érdemes majd benyomni. Jó. Jó. Jó jött volna. Szia, Summer! Szia-szia! 1792-ben még tüzérkapitány volt. Wow! Nagy ember, kis magassággal. Jó. Na, ezért kell utolgatni.
Monsieur Johann von Wollner.
Johann von Wollner. Szia Cicu, szia szia. Hogy de minden sikerült. Minden. Megcsináltam a karakteremet is. De in-game még be kell állítani dolgokat. Majd nem tudom, de úgyis sokáig fent vagy, stream után majd írok. Ahogy jó neked, ha fent leszel. Hopp, hopp, itt volt valami. Gyűjtőérme. És nem küldtél képet. Nem mondtad. Jó az a zene. Srácok, nekem eddig tetszik a game. Abszolút te. Feelinges. Ebben a játékban istenetlenül nagy szarkavarók vannak, az életben is.
One of the rare ancient coins to be mentioned both in the Bible and in the Quran.
Mert nem tudom. Hát olyan 10-ig szerintem. Hát majd írok. Kérdezek, aztán ledumáljuk. Ez az én szobám.
President George Washington.
George Washington, igen. Amúgy már nem tudom, hogy honnan indultam el. Tehát akkor ez a kastély. Persze, rád írok, Cicu, sejjön. Köszi, köszi. És ez mi? Végre! Na, ez kellett. A mély pempő kellett. Ez lehetne valami. Nem is tudom. Alert.
Monseigneur, His Eminence Cardinal Piaggi.
Piaggi, a bíboros. Ez a miénk?
That's me.
Oké. Visszamegyünk a szobánkba mindjárt. Jó, na go. Ezek a festmények a falon. Nagyon creepy. Meg ezek a régi hangok így. A fának a ropogása. Az a kép ott mi volt?
So But what shall I do with this?
Szia, Johnny, köszi, hogy itt voltál.
It might be about my mother's disappearance.
But if itt I open it,
I'll be betraying Piaggi's trust.
Addig nem is leszel, Johnny. Rakd a levelet.
Can't wait to open it, but I gave my word to Piaggi.
Majd úgy kinyitjuk, hogy...
Too bad. I'll wait until I hand it to mother.
Wow. Nice room. Mortimer sure doesn't do things halfway.
Te is mész. Mindenkit hívtak, csak engem nem. Jó nyaralás, Johnny.
Inferno by Dante. Abandon hope, all ye who enter
here.
Lovely lectures Mortimer is giving to his guests. Very jolly. A Byzant.
Byzantierm. Ez mi a szar? Ja, Daisy, nem, nah, nyugi, nem kell backseat. Tudod, milyen alapos vagyok.
Carmelite water. They say that if you drink this, it gives you a real boost.
Okay.
Saint Jerome and the Angel. Yet again, art with political undertones, with an image of a saint hearing voices. Inferno by Dante. Abandon hope, all ye who enter here. Lovely lectures Mortimer is giving to his guests.
Meg kell tanulni ezt a készséget. Szia, Osveris, szia. Felvonni a levelet. De ki akartam még menni az erkére? A picsába. De ne feküdj ilyen, mondtam egy szóval is. Annyiból jó, hogy erre is tudok tenni képességi pontokat, és... Teszek rá már most. Értem! I see... Így már értem. Így már értem. Ebből kellett egy szint, hogy az meglegyen. Van még kettő. Akkor... Ez még jobb. Csak az a baj... Na jó. Jó, megjátsszuk ezt szépen. Mert utána a következő, ide kell 3 pont, meg ide is 3 pont. Jó lesz az úgy. Mit olvassunk el, amiket találtunk? Ez de jó. Szia Ákó, szia! Mi a lényeg a játéknak? Logikai ügyeségi kalandjáték. A lényeg az, hogy van a karakternek az édesanyja, aki eltűnt, és mi pedig eljöttünk erre a szigetre, hogy felkutassuk, és az anyja, illetve a karakterünk is egy rendhez tartozik. A rendnek az egyik tagja George Washington, ő is itt van. Fel kell kutatni, hogy merre van az édesanyja a csávónak. Most ez az alap sztori. A Jumbodorról szóló értekezés, amelyet áll, igen, igen. Arckifejezés. Kozmosz szent titka. Nem olvasható el. Tudományhoz, meggyőzés, pszichológia. Ha? Jó. Megint támadik. És most?
Your turn? The servants are not very efficient.
Durache can't be far away. They'll find her soon. Their search time is restricted, given that they must keep an eye on
Anna. Kaptam egy kulcsot.
I can take care of her,
Szavaz Zoli, szia-szia! Stream végén, srácok, megnézünk két dolgot, érdekes lesz. A holnapra kapcsolatosan is most kaptam egy játékkódot. Szavaz Zolikám, szia-szia!
Perhaps he'll find something. That might come in handy.
Louis grows impatient. Amúgy ugye szerbe esti ez a game abszolút, ez szerintem tök jó választás. Nagyon kis chill-es, nekem tetszik.
What a pity to lose a knight at the start of the game. Are you waiting for someone?
A young French soldier.
During our game of chess?
Don't worry, Gregory. The game won't disappear.
None is here on it.
I'll have one of my men escort you back.
Don't trouble yourself. I know my way out.
Ah, good evening, gentlemen. Please forgive me for this late hour.
It is never too late. And we have much to discuss. One last move?
Buona parte, mia fiatal.
Don't worry. Our games always seem to end like
igen, Fanny, olyasmi. Bár az nem annyira nem sokkal összetettebb ez a játék. Az Antiodánban nem voltak az ilyenek. Ott csak el kell dönteni, hogy balra vagy jobbra. Itt azért kicsit komolyabb. Menjünk utána.
A little nighttime stroll, Mr. President.
There's nothing like it for a good night's sleep.
Do not hesitate to ask a servant to show you back.
The corridors seem quite safe.
Peppermint, lime flower, and valerian. My miracle remedy when one can't get to sleep. A very good night to you, Mr. President.
Most ment a mész világ.
Thank you. And to you too, sir.
Oké. Okay. És már megint vérzik az orr.
I'm coming.
Mindjárt jövök.
Dear Monsieur de Richet, please excuse me, but I am unable to join you at present. However, rest assured that...
Mindjárt megyek. Ilyet. Hol az ajtó? Jézusom.
Excuse me, am I bothering you?
I was sleeping.
I need your help.
What's going on?
Do you remember the young lady we spoke of in the hall?
I bumped into her in the small salon before.
Well, she is the daughter of my friend, the Vice President, John Adams. But she is supposed to be dead.
Yeah. That's bizarre. Fair enough.
Good heavens! I was present at her funeral.
Oh.
It is disturbing indeed.
Yes. I need to make sure it's her. That's where you come in. I want you to distract Elizabeth while I search her room. And perhaps get my hands on some important information. At least, I hope so. Elizabeth is in the small salon. If you hurry, you can still catch her. I just need 10 minutes.
But if my vision is true, there are two men nearby discussing very important issues, and one of them looks much like Mortimer. Washington is very kind, but I came to this island for my mother, not for his ghost stories.
Kétszer mentünk a látomás, egyszer már mentünk a látomás után, és egyszer már elutasítottuk George Washingtont, most viszont szerintem segítünk neki. Most szerintem segítünk neki.
Count on me, sir.
Thank you, my friend. Keep Elizabeth downstairs as long as possible. She must not return to her room.
Trust me.
Főleg, hogy a kis ajszi minket is érdekel, mert elég érdekes dolgokat produkált.
According to Washington, Lady Adams is in the small salon.
Csatlakozzasz.
I better hurry.
De már amúgy is a szobámat még ki akartam vizsgálni.
Louis, you're straying from your objective.
Mi? Peto and Bakund, köszi a követést. Szia, szia. Szép estét. Na, menjünk le. De ezek a képek... Nagyon komoly. Nézzük már körbe egy picikét. Valaki nagyon vitatkozik bent. Arany elixír. Mi ez?
Ah, my son. Oh, you are a godsend.
What's the matter, Your Eminence?
I believe a Miss Adams may be in danger.
What do you mean?
Do you hear that? She is being manhandled in this small salon.
By whom?
I don't know exactly. A thug, a Frenchman, it seems. By the cut of his cloth, I'd say he's a member of the French Revolutionary Government. You should do something, my son.
Napoleon is.
Shit. I was supposed to make sure Adams wouldn't go back to her room. Don't worry, Your Eminence. I'll take care of it. Probably nothing to worry about.
Do you want me to call for help?
Please don't do anything. I'm sure with a little goodwill, everything will work out fine. Don't go and wake up the whole manor, please.
Így, de baszki, nem kellett volna bevenni. Nem kellett volna bevenni. Hát így nem feledi senki a Washingtont. A picsába, ezt nem gondoltam át. Nem lehet visszamenni? Nem lehet visszamenni?
Who do you think you are?
Több út is elérheted a célodat, érdemes kétszer is meggondolnod, mielőtt rögtön elindul az első útvonalon, amely eléd kerül. Köszi! Most így beszól a játék, hogy hallod, csózzik, hát ne legyen egyből izé.
Mi, sir?
If we were in France, I'd have sent you to the guillotine for what you just said.
Ezt kitököm.
Just let me go back to my room.
Hey you, stay out of it! This is none of your business! I'm gonna teach this little slut how to behave.
What the hell is going on?
Huh? I don't think you know who I am.
Stop. I beg you. I didn't mean to. Don't hit me, please, sir.
Shit. If I step in, Adams might just run back to your room. And if I do nothing, yes, Washington will have enough time to search, but this girl's gonna suffer. Damn it. What should I do?
Let her go! Huh? Stay out of it, boy!
Shit.
What are you playing at? I told you to mind your own business, boy! If
Conflict
you
push.
Think you can side with this whore and then just walk away,
Igen.
You're out of your mind! Give me one good reason not to knock you down!
Egy percünk van.
You're not back in your slum now. You're in Lord Mortimer's home. I suggest you think carefully about what you're going to do.
Don't think you're getting away with it that easily. I'm sick of all these toffs. If we were in Paris, I'd send you all to the guillotine.
Nem Párizsban vagy öcsém. Ezt nem volt egyszer amúgy is.
A woman telling me how I ought to behave? I won't stand for it.
Oh, okay, okay. Wait a minute.
What? Don't tell me you're gonna defend these harlots.
Women, right? They really do drive us crazy sometimes. I totally understand.
Yeah, and every time they open their mouths, it makes you want to slap them. I get the feeling you're trying to put one over on me. If that's the case, you're making a big mistake.
Sorry about that. Look, there's no point in us aggravating each other. Let's both just go our separate ways.
Don't move. We're not done yet. You wanted to be the knight in shining armor and save the damsel in distress. Let's see how brave you are.
Azt a mocskos. Valaki kibillentett az egyensúlyodból, az erőfeszítési pontköltség növekszik, amikor egy-egy készséget használsz. Arany elixír.
I've watched you and you're shaking. I'm betting you won't fire.
I'm not in the habit of beating Lord Mortimer's guest in his own salon.
Opa.
You gotta beat me this time, but don't try it again.
Elsőre. Szevasz pizza, szia szia. Close call. Hát igen, ez közel volt.
Huh. Elizabeth has lost her brooch.
Tedda. Gyors, még szétnézek. Érme. Ki tudja, mikor jöhetek ide-vissza. Mély pempő. Kettő visszaállítva a pempőből. Pempő. Á, ezt még mindig nem tudom feltörni, ugye?
Ötszülve.
Nem tudom még feltörni.
This is Thursday.
Igen.
Hey, these look like pages taken from an ancient encyclopedia. Lady Adams must have locked it behind her when she fled.
Menekülés közben bezártam. Jól tette. Jajjaj, Washington. Ajjaj.
Well, did you get time to search the room?
Louis, I only needed 10 minutes. Imagine the scandal if she had found me.
What would you have done in my shoes? She was in the middle of an argument with some angry guy.
10 minutes? I didn't ask for the moon.
Nonetheless, you found what you were looking for, didn't you?
Not everything, but yes. Elizabeth is definitely the daughter of John Adams.
No, megtalálta.
We need more information.
You can always go back.
It's too late now.
Dum dum dum. Már túl a késő. Hát akkor menjünk fel. Kiismerem magam, nagy nehezen. Végén lesz, ugye. Talán ez... Oh, itt a víboros.
Your Eminence, what are you doing here?
I was worried about you, my son. How did it go with Miss Adams?
Porba harapott.
Don't worry about that anymore, Your Eminence. I had to step in, but everything's under control.
What an adventure, my son. I am relieved to hear it. You acted as a good Christian. In these troubled times, we need more men of your caliber.
Mm. It's nothing, Your Eminence. I did what I had to do. Well, you did the opposite.
Good. Well, thanks for the news. My son, I have another problem.
I wanted
to speak to you about something important. Do you still have my letter on you? Mm-hmm. The one I gave you in the hall?
Why do you ask?
I have a name to add to it.
Here it is.
Thank you, my son. Ah, I see that it's still sealed. I was right to put my trust in you, please.
Jó, tettem, hogy nem bontottam fel a levelet.
I can't imagine what would have happened if I hadn't added this name to the list. Please, be sure to give this letter to Sarah the moment you see her.
Mm-hmm. You can count on it.
Have a good night.
Beléd is. Itt mindenki kavarja a szart elég rendesen.
That's me.
Ez az én szobám. Na, menjünk csak be. Tehát itt még...
I'm exhausted. I better go to bed.
De még nem nézte át mindent.
I'll search my room tomorrow. If mother stayed here right before...
És ez a nagy atom, hogy akkor sem fel lehet bontani, mert már nem kell neki még egyszer.
And Mortimer had better show up.
Ezek a képek. Az ördög ügyvédje jut eszembe a Keanu Reeves-es filmekben. Láttátok, ott volt egy csomó hasonló kép benne. Sikeres. Ajaj. Ez kicsit másabb balansz, ha jól látom. Jó, 4 képességi pont, viszont azt a mennyi kell oda már 3-as szinthez. Na ez mi? És ez mi? Arra költök 3-at. Hogy lehet ezt jól kihozni? Nézd csak. Egyes szint. Egyes, egyes. Szerintes. Ez mi? És van még 3-as. Jó. És még teszek egyet szerintem a... Ez 4 kell, de ez így jó lesz. Ez így jó lesz. Meg hát, szia Paloma, itt vagy te is, lurkolsz? Chat, eddig hogy tetszik a game, aki nem látta? Hát sokan nem láttátok. Hogy tetszik eddig a játék? Nem annyira pörgős most szerintem, de a vége... Van egy sejtés, ami ezt fel fog gyorsulni. Érdekes. Ilyen szerda esti csillezésnek abszolút megfelel ez a játék.
I better search the room. Who knows? Maybe she left something behind.
Na, most végre át lehet utatni a szobát. Erre vártam. Szobát akartam kutatni már egy ideje. Ott közül... Ezt már elolvastam, ugye? Uh-huh. Egyen most ez. Na.
Writing material.
Íróeszközök. Aha.
From what I see, no ink's ever been used on this quill. The smell reminds me of something. It smells like linen.
Citrom illata van.
That's odd.
Ó, tudjuk, mire jó a citrom. Chat. Én tudom.
Last judgment. Why do I always get the most terrifying room?
Vagyis sejtem. Nem. Pontosan, szikra, pontosan. Láthatatlan tinta. Pontosan. Annó én is próbáltam, csak azért. Limonádé.
Inspiration of Saint Matthew, or Matthew writing his gospel, dictated to him by voices.
Szent Máté. Mélyben bőme. Találtam egy mélyben bőt.
Devil's Thorn. The torture of Ixion. Condemned by the gods and used his mind because of his arrogance.
Ezek a képek.
Nothing.
Semmi. Mi lenne, hogy bevetni az ágyat?
The incredulity of Saint Thomas. Why is Caravaggio represented Saint Thomas putting his finger in the wound? Thomas looks on, but doesn't touch.
Nagyon komoly, tényleg, ezek a képek.
Oh. Yeah, Monsieur de Richie.
Ezt olvastam. Tök jó meg van csinálva, nézzünk az erkélyre. Sokat nem látok. Milyen király lehet már így? Kijössz, megreggelizel, egy kis kávé. De el tudnám ezt viselni. Csak pár napra.
Chinese coin. This room looks unoccupied. Honey, the remedy of the gods.
What it loot?
Here's something will undermine my botanist's appreciation for the local climate. Someone's picked some lemons. I'd be surprised if my mother didn't help herself to a few. She was always going on about the surprising properties of lemon.
Este már neked mire jó a citrom? Ne legyél már pöcs. Valaki citromot tenyésztett csak azért, hogy termelt, csak azért, hogy titkos írása lehessen.
A priest robe, crosses, must be Piaggi's room. Look, markings on the floor.
Jelek a padlón.
Just a bit worn out. I was hoping to find something leading to a secret passage. No, this bookcase is well stocked. Oh, this book has been put back the wrong way round. A voyage around the world. The travel log of the explorer, Louis-Antoine de Bougainville. One of mother's favorite books. What a coincidence.
Micsoda véletlen.
And I don't believe in coincidences. It's just too much.
Sok, túl sok lenne.
I don't know what's going on here, but if you felt threatened, I'll bet you'd leave a clue, wouldn't you, Mother?
A citrom.
Found it. A faint sign of the order. Barely visible. Mother, you undoubtedly must have hidden a clue in this book. Let's see if I can find anything else in this room. Come on, Louis, think. Think. Let's recap. My mother was in this room. I found a rare edition of her favorite book.
She
must have left something behind. She must have used the writing materials. The quill has been used, but not with regular ink.
What
if she used lemon juice instead? An old trick used to hide messages. A message using invisible ink. I bet you use a limit to leave a message.
No.
Now, how do I reveal the message?
Hogyan lehet a citromot felfedni?
The message is illegible. I have to keep searching.
Fénnyel. do so. Uçba.
Apart from getting the book dirty, I can't see any use for this.
Ott hagyom még a hamut. Szétnézek, hogy milyen opciók vannak.
Saint Jerome and the Angel. There's a circle around the lock here. Must be the trunk Mortimer was talking about. The key should open it.
Oh, nézd csak! Ott egy citrom. Vagy nem, az nem citrom, de... Nézd, mi az? Mi az? Arany.
There's a note. Effects of Sœur de Richer to be given to her son.
Szia, keresztapa. Really,
I should probably take it.
Hello, hello.
All right, I've retrieved everything.
Van bambú. Borossánkő szilárd.
Saturn devouring his son. Again? I saw the same theme in the hall. I wouldn't like to be his son.
Look me.
Inferno
yeah, okay.
By Dante. Abandon hope, all ye who enter here. The message is illegible. I have to keep searching.
Lehozom. Itt van. A hő az jó lehet. Vedd el! Zsebre rakta az égő gyertyát! Ki ez a srác? Copperfield Dávid?
I haven't even had time to unpack my cases. Let's see what my mother wrote. Where all eyes size you up, you must pass by the Gorgon.
Megvan.
Gorgon was the name of Medusa.
Megvan az üzenet, gyerekek.
On the other hand, where all eyes size you up, I don't get it. And judging by the number of paintings in the manor, could be anywhere. After that, she adds, beware hero.
Vigyázz, hős, a fenevad mindig a legjobban védelmezett katonára támad. És ez Lyssan gyengesége.
What is my mother trying to tell me?
Van egy festmény a kastélyban.
So much trouble. You must not have only found something important, but you must have also felt like you were in great danger. Now I better hurry and find that damn Medusa.
Sir, dinner is served in the red salon.
Typical.
Huh.
I'm not hungry. Please give my apologies to all the guests.
Sir Holm requests your presence, sir.
Well, I guess I'm just gonna have to wait.
Nem érzem jól magam.
My Medusa.
Tell him I'll be there in a minute.
Shit. Az első emeleten lévő vörös szalomba kell menni.
When I get a chance, I may have to take a little tour through the rooms of the other guests.
Oh, nem is olyan rossz ötlet, Holmes. Hát, bakker, most hogy mondod? Tudok bemenni? Ne, ne, ne arra menj! Várjál, a bíboros, ugye? Nem, nem, nem mehetek a bíboroshoz.
Monsignor, his eminence Cardinal Piaggi.
Bementem a bíboroshoz.
Let no one disturb me. I'm busy.
Too bad. Shit. We'll see him later.
Shit. Kismegy a hasa.
That's the door to Elizabeth's room.
Na majd, most.
For God's sakes, what happened in here?
Wow. Valaki valamit nagyon keresett. De vajon megtalálta?
A chest with a half circle pattern.
Nincs ez a kulcsom. Félkör alakú.
Looks like I found a box containing some kind of white crystals. These are magnesium crystals.
Magnesium crystals.
Fairly effective remedy for easing anxiety.
Szorongás.
Well, let's see what it tastes like.
Ugh.
I really need to stop tasting everything I find now.
Kimerült. Bakker. Jó, oké. Okay. Mínusz egy pont a Gryffindornak. Záró voltak egy... Ah, bakker. Jó. Ezt valahogy gondolom ki lehet szedni.
My dear Elizabeth, your last letter gave me much cause for concern. Your words were so cold, as if emotions no longer matter to you. Father maintains that the secondary effects of your treatment still trouble
Abigail.
You.
Abigail.
June 11th.
No. Opa.
August 24th, 1792. Elizabeth, I'm driven to despair and doubt there is any point in writing to you. I'm not even sure you'll receive my letters. Father controls my correspondence more and more.
Öt kör for my meeting.
30 November. A novel of the initiation of a young woman into polite society. Carmelite water.
Okay. Mail level.
My dear Elizabeth, I'm writing to inform you of some unfortunate news. We won't be able to meet as planned on the first Sunday of May. I've been told that you're no better, and unfortunately, your brothers and I are absolutely snowed under by the work required to govern this new country. Please excuse us. As soon as we can get free, even if it's just for a day.
Csóri Elizabeth elég depressziós volt. Ez nem az, ugye? Nincs hozzá ilyen kulcsom, mert valami ötágú cuccot mondom.
A chest with a half circle pattern.
Nem, nincsen. Jó. Nem tudom, hol lehet ez a kulcs, ahova az megy. És ez itt a démonidézés. Az semmi. Igen, keresztapa. Szép. Jó. Menj az első emeleten lévő vörös szalomba. Fel tudom magam gyógyítani valahogy, hogy a képesség visszajöjjön, vagy nem. Nem engedek be, hát akkor menjünk fel. Nem. Nem erre kell menni. Lehet, hogy nem. Ó, oh. Csóri.
Excuse me, Monsieur de Richet. I really need to talk to you.
Is this about last night?
No, that was just a misunderstanding. I'm sure it was a little bit my fault too.
There's no excuse for that horrible behavior. You ought to tell Sir home.
Look, the only thing that I care about is that I've lost something precious. I'm not worried about Jacques Peru.
You didn't happen to lose this, did you?
Where did you find it?
In the small salon.
It's the only reminder I have of my beloved sister. I thought that swine stole it from me.
Hmm.
You're her son. Sarah de Richet's son.
Yes. Why?
Last night, I found out that your mother was on the island. What are you doing here?
My mother came here to do business with Lord Mortimer, but she seems to have gone missing. So I'm here to find her.
I know your mother very well.
Really?
Yes. I have been in your mother's care ever since I was born.
She nursed you?
Oh, I wouldn't say nursed. No. I remember her stare. Cold as ice. Her sadistic hands pressing over my mouth to silence me while I screamed in pain.
I
remember her knees, too. She held me down with them while she cut and burned scars into me.
Me?
Hold on a minute. What do you mean?
You can ask her when you see her.
Huh. She's getting more and more agitated. And next you're going to tell me my mother's also responsible for that scar on your head?
My heart stopped twice during the operation. I lost my memory for 6 months. You obviously have no idea of the abuse your mother inflicted on me.
Wait. There must be some kind of mistake.
My only mistake was ever meeting your mother.
Hmm?
She's able to describe every detail without hesitation or getting flustered. It's becoming difficult not to believe the poor girl.
Look, I've got to go.
Wait. I need to know more about you and my mother. Why did she put you through all of that? There must be some reason for what she did.
What's the point of rubbing salt in the wounds?
Milyen? Mi? Négyet? Egyet akartam csak felszállni.
Elizabeth, confiding in me might ease your burden. Let me relieve you of some of your suffering.
Relieve me? Do you even hear yourself?
Ez nehéz.
Do you really think that by confiding in my torturer's son, I will be healed as if by magic? That it will bring my smile back or let me sleep at night? Look, you don't seem like a bad person. And I'm sorry you have to find out your mother's true colors like this. But I'm not going to pity you. Everybody has their cross to bear. I know your little game. You're no different from the rest of them. You couldn't give a damn about me. The only thing you're interested in is finding out about your mother.
Don't say that. Not everyone wants to use you. Some people care about you, don't they? Haven't you got a sister?
Yes.
I'm sure she loves you with all her heart.
She's the only one who cares about me. I would have put an end to it all by now if it weren't for her.
Yeah, sikeres lépés.
Since you insist,
tell
you how I met your mother.
Thanks for trusting me.
You see, before I was born,
mennek az infók, minden úristen. Ennyi minden nem tudok figyelni.
Soon people could barely recognize her. She became a completely different person. So my father spent an enormous amount of money paying for the best doctors, but none of them were able to cure her.
Mm-hmm.
The last resort was to call a priest.
So, is that what your father did?
No. He went to an expert in the occult.
Ah.
Okulszak értéhez.
Her reputation already extended beyond our borders. My mother's
fist hogy itt voltál. Jó munkát, kitartás. Szia. Vigyázz magadra.
Not only did it encourage her to stay, but she took the opportunity to advise my father.
Ez a szüli nap, csekkoljátok le. Szombaton egész napos 24 órás stream, nyereményjátékokkal, közös gémekkel, Real Gamers-re való nyereményjáték is lesz egy
belépő sorsolat.
Csekkoljátok.
I had my first fit when I was 3. That's when your mother began her experiments to rid me of the evil inside.
Lesz minden.
I understand how you feel, but
stream után pedig kimegy majd posztba, Facebookra is, meg Discordra, meg Instára is, hogy milyen streamre
számítottok.
So what brings you here then?
My father used to know Sir Holm. He offered to introduce me to the world's leading authority in the occult.
Lord Mortimer.
He was my last hope. Until I found out he had also invited your mother.
It's got to be a coincidence. I don't believe for a second she's come here for you.
You can't change my mind about this, Louis. My days are numbered, and I know it.
What a chavo. Nézem kb. Hol tartatok a game-ben. Pilcset. Csak kíváncsi, hogy kb. Daisy, tudod, hogy kb. Hol tartatok? Mert te játszottál vele.
What can I do for you, sir?
I am at your service
day and night.
Mi van a harmadik emeleten?
Yes. What can I find on the second floor?
That floor is strictly reserved for Lord Mortimer, sir. In the west wing, on the second floor, are his private chambers. In the east wing, are the rooms reserved for Lord Mortimer's personal guests.
Yes, sir.
At the moment, these rooms are reserved for Sir Holm, sir. But only authorized guests may access that area. Does sir have any more questions?
Mit találok? Ah, séta.
What is outside on the island exactly?
Lord Mortimer has made a point of keeping the main part of the island in its natural state, sir. For security reasons, only the walls and the gardens are accessible to guests. If sir would like to walk along the wharves, he has only to follow the pathway used upon his arrival. If he would like to walk in the interior gardens of the manor, I would advise sir to pass through the portrait gallery. May I help sir in any other way?
As I was unable to bring my personal effects with me, I was wondering if you could find me a few items.
Of course, sir. What would you require?
What's that book you're hiding in your jacket?
The Sorrows of Young Werther by Goethe, sir. And I am not hiding it.
Hand it to me, please.
It is damaged, sir. I would never dare lend sir a book in such a pitiful state, sir. I took it to restore.
Háromba kerül.
Indeed, this masterpiece must not become more damaged. Let me have it and I'll take care of it personally. I love antiquarian books.
It bothers me somewhat. It isn't Sir's job to take care of it, really.
No, but I would love to.
Çok engedim ben.
You'll be doing me a favor by letting me have it.
In that case, sir, I shall leave it in your care with pleasure. May I do anything else for sir?
Szerintem... Most lakaja rész.
Dear friends,
olyan sokan nincs belőle amúgy, Daisy, ahogy nézem, kb. 40 perc.
Duchess, Monsieur de Richet, allow me to introduce our new guests. They arrived during the night. Johann Christoph von Wollner, Minister of Religion.
Második Frigyes Vilmos porosz király, legfőbb bizalmasa.
Napoleon Bonaparte, Lieutenant of the French Revolutionary Army.
Hello.
And Jacques Peyrou, French Revolutionary Tribunal Judge.
Jacques Peyrou.
Unfortunately, my friend, Lord Mortimer will not be joining us this morning, but he should be with us later. So, let us begin.
What is Mortimer playing at? He tells me to come urgently and he sends no one to meet me?
Thank you again for the wine, Your Eminence. It is served every
day. No, etiquette kellett volna, én nem értek hozzá.
I am delighted to hear it.
Volmer and Piaggi seem to be getting along well.
My dear Johann, how are you?
Glad to make landfall at last. And yourself?
Very well.
And your husband?
He's poorly. The French Revolution gives him terrible...
Ennyi mindenre nem tudok figyelni, politika, okkultizmus.
I should feel better too, as soon as the situation is settled.
Csak ezt szobrálján, csak ezt.
Crisis is emulated in Berlin.
Csak ezt
there will always be a refuge for you in London, my dear.
Your offer does you honor.
És már 3 órája megy a stream.
But London is much closer to Paris than Berlin. Beware. The French are capable of sailing up the Thames straight to the Houses of Parliament.
Oh, my friend, I am shaking in my clogs.
Oh, dear.
Ennek a csajnak nincs más ruhája.
Very much so, Sir Gregory. Such complexity. Typically French.
Mondjatok már valami kémiai dolgot ahhoz, értek? A nyomozáshoz is. A csöcsöt belelógok a tányérba körülbelül, szóval így.
In his absence, I have taken the liberty of making a slight deviation from the rules. But I count on your discretion.
Don't worry, I appreciate the same great varieties as you. I remember the last time we tasted that nectar here at this table. The finest minds of the century were present.
And the last time we drank it, the orphanage in Bloomsbury was still in ruins.
Would you repeat that?
Oh, well, I put some small effort into the works. The orphanage reopened just before Christmas. The bedrooms, washrooms, and the classrooms had all been refurbished.
I don't know what to say. You have given the girls a wonderful Christmas gift. Thank you.
Nem vagyunk nagy focisok, de köszi az infót.
It's the first time I've ever seen her so moved. Just mention that orphanage broke right through Emily's hard shell.
Impossible.
Is everything all right?
Yes, thank you. I had a moment of absence, but here I am again.
My lord, I only know the prestige of your name. Might I have the honor of getting to know you a little better?
You are Monsieur...
Louis Maurras de Richet.
De Richet. De Richet.
De Richet.
A name with a nobility.
De Richet.
Are you descended from a noble line?
Nagyon.
Yes,
Olyan nemes vagyok, mint a vakolat.
I am just a simple French.
Vazzeg, ilyet.
Really?
Hogy kérdezem ilyet?
You seem nothing like a commoner. Especially compared to that wretch over there sharing our meal.
Not really, no.
Have you any information on this Napoleon?
Please, go ahead. What do you want to know?
He's certainly well connected and in high places.
Surprising. No one appears to know him.
No one knows me, and yet
a kéztudós, gatós emberke. Felismert immunitás. Oppa.
Monsieur de Richer, it would seem we have common interests. Could we speak in private, please?
Jajaj, bona parte. Az a kilátás? Azt a mocskos, innen leesni.
Lord Mortimer and the Golden Order, through your mother, have concluded a financial agreement.
Stay composed, Louis. I'm listening.
An agreement for cannons. Lord Mortimer assured me that you are to take over the project on behalf of your mother. You must know that I am deeply sorry about their disappearance, but I must validate the deal urgently if I want to be able to organize things properly.
I haven't seen Lord Mortimer yet. I'm afraid I'll be unable to answer your questions.
He assured me that you could replace your mother during her absence.
I appreciate his confidence, but still, this is a bit hasty. But please continue.
Of course. But I need to know if I can count who among my allies.
Well, of course.
And for that, I have a little question for you. The agreement stipulates an aid of 50,000 louis d'or for 200 cannon.
Surely such an amount will buy twice as many cannons. Don't try to pull a fast one on me. We're both young, but we are not naive.
Please don't be offended. I just wanted to make sure you knew what you were talking about. And I am reassured.
Nem baszol át.
I have one last question I would like to pose to you. We don't know each other yet, you and I. And I need to make sure that we both share the same vision for the future of France. Given the hard times that have befallen our beautiful country, what do you think it would take to restore its luster?
I think what France is lacking today is a truly strong leader ready to govern her. Someone who will restore her luster, who will propel her forward so once again she becomes a proud nation respected by all. A man capable of both rebuilding the country from the inside and at the same time developing exterior. Someone with a vision, I think. The right person still remains to be found.
You're right, my friend. Your words and I agree.
G'day.
Monsieur de Richer, I am reassured. I am very happy to have met you. Lord Mortimer was right to put his trust in you. I hope to work with you in the very near future. I would like to thank you for your support by offering you this humble little gift.
Reflections on the Revolution of France.
Mr.
Bonaparte, I thank you for this gesture, and please know that I too am delighted to have met you.
Lehoztam, gyerekek.
My friends, I would like to say a few words, please. I would like to thank Lord Mortimer. And you,
sir,
for bringing us all together here.
Azt valaki tudja, hogy miért maszkírozták így ki magukat? Hogy néz ki ez a csávó? De csaj.
Are all trembling in sweet anticipation of the arrival of our host. For the rest, I would like to reassure you that Lord Mortimer always has a few surprising projects to propose. But I can assure you that each and every one of us has always benefited from them. The last time I came to this place, Lord Mortimer offered to help me in my electoral campaign for the presidency of the United States. And it is imminently clear that his support was an invaluable aid to us. We are here among like-minded people. So let us put aside the conflicts in which some of our nations find themselves at present. So, I raise my glass in honor of you all. my new and old friends.
Dobrze.
I trust you shall not be disappointed, Mr. Washington.
Right, we shall meet again tomorrow. All the guests will be present, as well as Lord Morton,
etiquette, I hope.
Until then, I trust you will find plenty to keep you amused.
Ólomport használtak. Ezek hülyék. Ó, figyeld, mennyi sikeres. Chaucy, ez sok XP lesz. És nem volt egy sikertelen se. Chat, ezt leosztam. 4-es szint. És... 5-ös szint, gyerekek. 5-ös szint, 8 pontot is kaptam. A mocskos. Na, akkor mivel nem vagyunk jártasok a politikába, és annyit szóltam a politikáról, hogy szerintem azt fejlesztem. Szerintem a rágatok 3-at, a logikusra 2-t, hogy az is legyen 2-es szinten. Ez mi? Mítosz, okkultizmus. Jó, az etikett, azt mindig elcseszem, de nem, én inkább most már hagynám, és tennék a... Erre egy ketteset. Ki ez a srác? Én ezt megerősítem. Tehát nem vagyunk jók ebbe, oké. De már azért már logikus gondolkodás megvan, felfigyelünk a külső és megjelenésre, a különböző... Tehát kellenek ezek a tulajdonságok, szerintem. Na, folytassuk. Ez már a végjáték lesz, szerintem, chat.
Alright, let's recap. Before dinner, I was going to investigate my mother's message. I've got to find the place where all eyes size you up.
Olvasunk valamit? Jó, etikettet. Francia, várjál. Hogy van a szintek? Találd meg a helyet, amelyet édesanyád említett. Igen, már nem sok van hátra. A bíbörös jele beszéljek? Mi ez a sok pillangó?
Well, your eminence, do you still have any room left?
Ah, my son, this scene
de csak az első részének, Rudolf, 5 részből áll, és az első rész az durván 3 óra.
I'm delighted I was able to talk to
Volner.
We hadn't spoken to each other for an eternity.
Yes.
Kb. 15 óra. Így az egészet végigjátszani. Ami szerintem elég jó kisfilm.
This isn't my first invitation to Lord Mortimer's. You will see, it's the perfect place to make new friends. Indeed, I noticed that you and Mr. Bonaparte had already begun.
Ah, I adapt quickly to the customs. It's what I was taught.
And you are right to do so, my son. But tell me, have you had any news of your mother since your arrival?
Alas, still nothing, Your Eminence. But I still haven't been able to meet Lord Mortimer.
Do not worry. It is typical of him. What can I say? Lord Mortimer is a very busy man. I should think you are beginning to worry.
Well, I must admit, Your Eminence, indeed it does worry me.
I understand, but continue to have faith in Sarah. You'll see, I'm sure, that in a few days we'll all be laughing together.
That's all I hope for, Your Eminence. But while I have you with me, I have a question for you.
Well, go ahead, Louis. What can I do for you?
Asked for me.
If I said to you, where all eyes size you up, would it mean anything to you?
I don't know if it's the place you're looking for, Louis.
Portrait
gallery.
There's a gallery here?
Okay.
Can you tell me where to find it, please?
Of course. Just go through the door at the end. It will lead into the library.
continue all the way through, and you'll end up.
Menjek végig egyenesen?
You'll see it, Louis. When you get there, you'll know.
Thank you very much, Your Eminence. On that last word, then, I shall leave you to fight your demons. See you later, Your Eminence.
See you later, my son.
Jó, hát akkor elméletileg ennyi. Szétnézzünk még azért? Itt a... Hát, ha találunk valamit. Gyors végrohanok. Itt volt valami. Disznó egy szalonban. Jézusom.
Discourse on the Method by Descartes. This book changed the way I looked at the world.
Étkezés. Na menjünk. Szerintem ott lesz a végén. Még kis ládikó.
The lock is surrounded by a triple circle.
Ez nincs vakkulcs. Sajnos. Na, mentek a... Hagyjuk már! A rohadt életbe. Ez kurva sok könyv.
Honey, the remedy of the gods. Atreus, the Miller brothers. Mother expressly forbade me from reading it.
Sad verso.
A few pages out of an old encyclopedia.
Na, ne szívass, hogy neki megvan az utolsó vacsorás festmény, az eredeti. Azt a mocskos.
We're all eyes size you up. Chances are, that's the room my mother spoke of. And she also spoke of a Medusa. Should I go and try to find the creature now?
Keresd meg a Medúzát. Medúza. Itt mit maga a mítikus lényre gondol? Ott volt valami.
A Greek drachma.
Görög drachma.
One of the rare ancient coins to be mentioned both in the Bible and in the Quran.
Jó, nem lehet kimenni. Kihagyjuk erről, mit mond.
The Last Supper. By Leonardo da Vinci.
Yes,
the last day before his crucifixion, Jesus announces that he will be betrayed by one of his disciples.
Hát hadd ne mondjam, hogy nem csóró a csávó. Ilyen festményei vannak. Pöcsös szobor! Pink! Ott van Medúza. Medúza. Várjál, szép nézünk. Ezt olyanak magyarázol, aki Assassin's Creed-ezik? Gyerekkel. Na, menjünk Medúzához. Az ki amúgy?
A painting with no name.
Név nélküli festmény. Medúza. Szemei olyan érdekes. ship.
I've got to find out what Mother was trying to do with her.
Seven.
A Medusa. A hero armed with a sword? A hero with a lantern. And the last one holding a shield. I'll stake my life on it. All the statues form a single scene together. The poor devils are about to face the beast. Let's give them a helping hand.
A megoldás a Medusa rejtélyére. Olvasom utána.
The origin of myths, a reinterpretation of legendary creatures. Just what I need.
Igen.
The text is in French on the left-hand page and in Latin on the right-hand.
Nem tudok sem francia, sem latin.
Chapter on the Medusa.
Nem tudok latinul, baszát. Francia.
Come on. This version is significantly different from the regular one. It recounts how men have always belittled women in society. Harpies, mermaids,
Chimera, Hydra, igen.
Ah. The section on the Medusa. While some of the heroes divert attention from the Gorgon, the hero with the sword brandishes his weapon at the Medusa. Statues have to be lined up in a specific order. What can the shield be for? To protect its holder? Why not? But in that case, what's the lantern for? Step back and take a second, Louis. Be logical, but open-minded. Think outside the box. Nobody said a statue has to have only one use. I wonder if the lantern was to distract the Medusa. This shield can both protect the holder and also reflect the light from the lantern to distract the beast. In other words, I'll have to make an angle of 90 degrees between the lantern and the Medusa by turning the shield to face the sword. If Mortimer's the one who thought of all this stuff, then honestly, he must have a screw loose. Crazy idea, but worth a shot.
Na várjál! Hátra lépsz. Megnézzük a többit.
Now, Louis, it's time to keep a logical mind, as every good scientist should. The aim is to defeat the Medusa, so what can the lantern be for? To light up the Medusa? Hardly likely. The hero holding the lantern will be easy prey, and the shield will be of no use. To light up the sword? No, that makes no sense.
So that means the shield.
I wonder if the aim is to play with the light. If I turn the shield right, the light would be reflected. The ray of light will perturb the Medusa and focus her attention on the best protected hero. Pretty smart. But it also means I have to make sure I get the shield position just right.
Jó, akkor ezt erre fordítom. Oké. Lesújtó.
This hero is the only one holding a weapon. It seems obvious that he's the one whose job is to cut off her head. So, sword toward the Medusa.
És még Medúzát kell a pajzs felé.
Looks right, but nothing's happening. Maybe, in this position, the hero with the shield is just dazzling his colleague.
nem jó. Nem. Szerintem pajzsosnak kell Medúzával a tükörképét meglátja, és úgy le tudják. Medúza felé.
If I respect the legend, I have to place the hero holding the shield in front of the Medusa. Except for here, it doesn't work. There must be something else.
Nem jó. Mi lehet az a mi?
Hang on. This version is significantly different from the regular one. It recounts how men have always belittled women in society. Harpies, mermaids, the Chimera, the Hydra, the Gorgons.
Ah, the section on the Medusa.
While some of the heroes get attention from the Gorgon, the hero with the sword brandishes his weapon at the Medusa.
Medúza tuti a pajzsos is felé néz, 100%.
The clue I found said,
vigyázz, hős, a szörnyetek mindig a leg...
Beast always charges the best protected. That is its weakness. That's the key. The best protected hero is the one holding the shield.
Igen.
Thank you, mother.
Az ott van. Az tuti jó helyen van.
The statue is darker on the right-hand side. It must be often placed towards the fire, which would explain the difference in color. In that case, it would be facing the Medusa. Perfect for the coup de grâce.
Az jó helyen van. Akkor egyedül a lámpás nincs jó helyen. Világítja meg. Igen, de az látszik is rajta. Kardos felé. Ez így jó. Eltereli a figyelmét.
Statues have to be lined up in a specific order. What can this shield be for? To protect its holder? Why not? But in that case, what's the lantern for? Step back and take a second, Louis. Be logical, but open-minded. Think outside the box. Nobody said a statue has to have only one use.
That's it.
Lantern was to distract the Medusa. This shield can both protect the holder and also reflect the light from the lantern to distract the beast. In other words, I'll have to make an angle of 90 degrees between the lantern and the Medusa by turning this shield to face the sword. If Mortimer is the one who thought of all this stuff, then...
Na ez az a mondat, hogy lámpás 90 fokos...
Crazy idea.
Na, nem tudtam felfogni, gyerekek. Oh, bakker. Pajzs. A kard felé. És a kard az jó helyen van. A medúzának is jó. Közben a kard... Tart a hős felé. Nem.
This hero is the only one holding a weapon. It seems obvious that he's the one whose job is to cut off her head.
Mm-hmm.
So, sword toward the Medusa. The statue is darker on the right-hand side. It must be often placed towards the fire, which would explain the difference in color. In that case, it would be facing the Medusa. Perfect for the coup de grâce.
A tűz felé kell fordítani. De a tűz felé fordítom, akkor a lámpás fele néz. A lámpást a pajzsos felé... Micsoda? A lámpás hova néz? A lámpás most... Mire erre néz? Lámpásnak a pajzsosra kell nézzen. Pajzsosra. Ugye? Szia Cicus, oké. Kardos felé, ez jó. Tehát az jó. Kardos mehet vissza Medusára. Na! Most, megvan! Elsőre! Yeah.
Wow.
Mi történik? Mi történik? Meg is vagy. Ott van. Oh.
For Pete's sake, Emily.
Mit keresik?
You scared the pants off me. Don't ever do that again.
Well, keep your nose out of my business then.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Stop fooling around and tell me what you're doing here.
Hát,
Oh yeah? So tell me what you're doing here.
Just, I mean, I...
Nah.
Just like me.
Oh
probably,
yeah.
Probably, but I asked the question first.
Ish?
Well then, we'll pretend you haven't asked me yet.
What about a little gallantry, Louis? Come on, I'm listening. What are you doing here?
I admit everything, madam. You win. I've been bitten by the same bug as you.
I beg your pardon?
We can't resist being where we shouldn't, seeking out our host's little secrets. So, we have that in common, right?
I really thought you were going to answer me this time. Well, no matter. I'll tolerate your presence this one time.
Mm?
Now, since you're here, make yourself useful. Look around on your side. I'll do the same on mine. And if you find anything of interest, let me know.
Oh yeah. In your dreams. At your service, madam.
Mm-hmm. Elüthetnénk az időt, ha már így alakult. Itt egy köcsög. De ne vertek a köcsögökkel, szóval ott hagyom. Latinul nem tudok, szóval hiába. Hé, ez nem a...
Golden Fleece.
Az aranygyapjú.
It's freezing, hurry up.
Mi ez a sok minden itt?
Do you think that can really be Jason's golden fleece?
No, you are aware that Jason and the Argonauts is a myth, aren't you?
But Mortimer's been protecting this hide. It must be of great value, don't you think?
Certainly of historical value. This kind of hide is still used by gold diggers in Eastern Europe. Now you see how easy it is to obtain a legend.
Why do you have to act so nonchalant every time I show you something?
Louis, anyone can kill a sheep, rip off its hide, and say it's the Golden Fleece.
We're at Lord Mortimer's, not at some farmyard fair. You're just too skeptical.
And you have a tendency to believe anything about an unlikely pair.
Yet, you know opposites attract, don't you? An unofficial gospel? You'd be more likely to find this kind of book at the Vatican.
Nothing special. The library at Buckingham has three.
How did the English manage to get their hands on them?
When someone wants to attract the attention of the world's leading power, somehow the gifts just pour in.
You wouldn't have gone to the Vatican recently, would you?
Are you calling me a thief?
De certainly not. Never eskezőnek mondaná.
Hey, Mortimer is the author of this work. He talks about his passion for art.
Cash.
Case pens. Mi a szobor ez? És ez?
Guess what I found?
The Holy Grail.
Older than that.
A piece of Noah's Ark.
Not that old.
For hours, just tell me.
Caesar's laurel wreath.
Stop! Don't put your grubby fat fingers on it.
You find my fingers fat?
At least put on some gloves.
Please no, my fingers are.
Laza.
You were going to be marked. My God, what an amateur.
Many a harpsichord players would love to have sexy fingers like mine.
Tell me where you took your infiltration classes so I can have your tutor executed.
Let's compare hands then. We'll soon see whose fingers are fattest.
No, I'm not going to compare hands. Let's just keep going.
Bad loser.
Örülné ezeknek az újaknak, kisanyám, azt kell, hogy mondjam. Na mindegy, folytassuk tovább.
Oh, looks like a pamphlet on different political regimes. Written by Mortimer himself.
Ugye ez nem az Excalibur.
You should see this sword, Emily. It's magnificent.
I'm busy. Describe it to me.
Jeanne d'Arc.
This weapon is typically French, quite old. Undoubtedly goes back to the Crusades. If it is a true Damask sword, it's worth more than a kingdom. It really does look like Joan of Arc's sword.
The famous Maid of Orléans, one of your favorite historical heroines.
You bet, given the number of English butts she kicked.
And we all know where that got her. When you finished playing, maybe you can help me search the place?
Ha, utassunk együtt. Ott volt az asztal egy zsebóra.
Here's something interesting. A manor in Maine, hundreds of acres of land in Catalonia, properties in Shanghai. Incredible. Some of these deeds are over 600 years old, and all signed by the hand of Mortimer.
I wonder if that's what inspired my mother's attention. How come all these documents have Mortimer's signature on them?
Do you think that's
nem, az első két része van feliratozva, és utána az utolsó három része az már nincsen.
Yes, and?
The ink barely spreads on the paper. It spreads exactly the same way on the signature.
Oh.
The deed was written using the same ink. If it is a fake, then it's a professional job.
200 IQ. Ezért vagyok én itt, jó?
These documents must be fakes. No man can own that many original works, no matter how rich he is.
Be careful. The Order has tried many times to estimate his personal wealth without ever succeeding.
And look here. Castles in Scotland, vineyards in Italy, districts in Venice. He's richer than some European countries.
These
documents are intriguing, but do you really think that's what attracted your mother's attention here?
And how do you know my mother was interested in this room?
I didn't know, I just supposed she was. And you just confirmed it. So, do you think she found what she came for?
I don't know. She was obsessed with Mortimer. I must confess, these property deeds are troubling.
If that's the case, why would she have left them?
Once again, I don't know. We'll have to ask her when we find her.
And what's your take? How did Lord Mortimer get all this? It's just crazy.
Secret connections, money, or a well-kept family treasure passed on from generation to generation. Who knows?
That would mean some of Mortimer's ancestors lived before Jesus was born. I wonder why my mother didn't make it clear what she was interested in.
She didn't have time to write it down, or maybe she wasn't sure of what she was looking for.
Nagyon jó ez a game, majd nézzétek vissza, srácok, érdemes. Kb. 3 óra egy rész és 5 rész van összesen. Ez az első. De nagyon jó tényleg. Keresjük tovább, drága. Én ezt elnyúlom. Az mi? Azt mondta.
What is that you found?
A cameo pendant. What's going on?
Nothing.
For crying out loud, Emily, you lunged for that jewel like your life depended on it. Tell me what this is about.
No. We just met, Louis. I like you, but I can't just suddenly open myself up like a book to you.
Listen,
it seems pretty obvious to me that you haven't come here for the sole purpose of sampling Mortimer's cellar. Stop all the clever evasions and just trust me.
And why the hell should I place my trust in you, Louis?
Nothing. I have done absolutely nothing for you. No to this, no to that. You ask for proof of trust, but when you get it, you turn a deaf ear. You are defiant, evasive, and paranoid. Go question your own motives. I've done all I can.
All right, fine. There's no point getting on your high horse, you know.
Ennyi.
So I'm wary, I grant you that.
Kicsit rápirítottam a csajra.
I'll admit, you are fairly reliable.
That's it? I was expecting more.
Well, I'm prepared to trust you when it comes to choosing a French cheese. But I've nothing to gain by confiding in you any further than that.
Nothing to gain? Damn it, Emily! I'm only trying to help you. Stop needing to gain something all the time.
Because you think I need help.
Just like everyone, you have your strengths and your weaknesses, and there's no use pretending otherwise.
Ha! And I bet you found out where I'm weak, haven't you?
Bakker. Hát abba a... nem. Politikában nem volt poén.
You think your scathing wit protects you, but in fact it makes you blind. No sooner have people introduced themselves than you already see them in a bad light. You play the part of a strong woman, and yes, you are a strong woman, of course. But what I see is a sensitive young lady who lacks self-confidence. Stop adopting a defensive posture, and you'll see just how quickly new doors will open.
There is some truth to what you say.
Ott van.
I might have some weaknesses, but I don't need your help to overcome them. And I'm simply not contemplating collaborating with anyone at this time. Do you understand?
Oh, it's crystal clear. You don't like people telling you what to do, and you do like giving the orders to everyone.
If I were the matron you speak of, I would have found an underling to search this place, and I would be sound asleep in my bed. I already have a work partner. I know my weaknesses. I don't doubt that your abilities will be of use to me. But I already have all that, thanks to my teammate.
Is there any chance you
nem akartam ezt, hogy van
társadalmat. No, I've already said too much. Consider yourself lucky I've even given you this much.
Washington az, nem?
It's extremely rare, believe me.
Come on, don't stop now that you've come this far. You know that eventually I'll end up making you talk.
Well, since no one can resist you, let's see if you can guess who my partner is.
That man a gambler.
So, your partner is...
egy férfi. A rend egy tagja.
Chances are, you're working with a member of the order.
The only members of the order other than ourselves are your mother and Mr. Washington. The former has sadly gone missing. As for the latter, I knew nothing of his arrival. Incidentally, you must have noticed how efficiently our order communicates internationally.
Várjál. Kivel láttuk a csajszit együtt dolgozni? Na ne, várjál!
Your sister, she's your partner. She's the one you're looking for.
Well, I am impressed. How the devil did you guess I had a sister? Virtually no one even knows.
Mondtam.
When it comes to getting results, Baszki. You're very good. I grant you that. You deserve to know why the sight of the cameo pendant affected me so strongly. I thought it belonged to Emma, my twin sister.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Now I get why you said you had a memory for two.
Yes. You can't imagine to what extent, though. As children, everyone got us mixed up. So one day, we decided to play along. Since then, we have become one and the same. We have officially erased the identity of my sister, Emma. Emily Hillsborough. The woman with two faces.
Hmm.
Clever. But isn't it complicated? How do you make it work?
One of us has no existence in the outside world. We share everything. First for one. Then for the other. We dress the same, wear the same makeup, we speak the same. We've learned to act as one. When we accept a mission, we both turn up. This time, though, she went ahead, and I was meant to wait for her on the mainland. She was meant to meet Sir Holm and
give us details,
so we could work out who would follow up.
And there was a problem?
Kradamund, köszi a követést.
She was supposed to return for Mortimer's 1 week ago.
Szép esét mindenkinek.
The boat turned up at Plymouth, but alas, no trace of
Chat, nézzétek majd vissza ezt a gémet, tényleg érdemes, jó. Kíváncsi leszek a következő négy részre.
Hát,
mi lesz így a végjáték.
So, my mother and your sister go missing just a few days apart. That's strange.
Ezt akartam megkérdezni, mert a csávod ott tűnt el más az elején.
It's a possibility, but up to now I haven't found a trace of either of them.
None of this is very reassuring.
By the way, Louis, now that you are in on the secret, you are obliged to keep it to yourself. Or you will pay very dearly.
Don't worry. Your secret is safe with me.
Most ez ilyen bújtatott megfenyegetés volt.
It's time to leave.
Okay.
So, what do you think of our first adventure?
I must admit, it has been fun by your side.
Same here.
Na, végjáték? Mi lesz? A szétvart csaj.
Oh, she's been drinking too much again. Louis, I need to talk to you right now.
Good evening, Elizabeth. Actually, this is not a good time.
I'm begging you, please, don't leave me alone.
I'll be waiting for you in your room, but don't be late.
Na, a kis huncut, sietek.
I was sure there was a certain je ne sais quoi between us.
Louis, we need to talk now. Otherwise, it'll be too late.
Looks like Elizabeth really needs me, but if I start talking to her, for sure...
Nem már!
What should I do?
Chad, azért... Állj! Nem lehet megrejteni! Tehát ez a játék mekkora szemét? Hogyan lehet... Segítsünk Elizabethnek, vagy... Menjünk megfikizni Emilyt. Hát...
Excuse me, Elizabeth, but some very urgent business has cropped up.
Egyszer már segítette, amúgy sem bírsz.
No, don't leave me alone, they've come back!
Csá!
Good night, madam.
Csá! Amúgy is azt mondta, hogy nem bízik benne, hogy kapjam be, szóval...
Well, well, Louis, you took your sweet time. What did our poor Elizabeth want?
Nem, semmi különöset.
The truth is, I really don't have the slightest idea. But I thought all of that could wait until tomorrow.
That young girl seems very...
Emily? Have I misunderstood something here? What are you doing in my room?
And for a while now, the question has been nagging at me.
And that explains why I now find you here, in my bed.
Go ahead. Ask me the question that's been burning at your lips.
I know your mother was here to meet someone, but I can't figure out who.
Oh. So that's what's been hiding behind all this.
We are both members of the Order, Louis. Let's try to be honest with each other. I have followed with great interest your affair in Paris, in connection with Mr. von Borchert. You managed to steal something from him, if I'm not mistaken.
Emily, you suddenly seem to be very interested in my private affairs. You aren't pumping me for information, are you?
Not in the least, Louis. I'm deeply hurt that you'd even think such a thing of me.
Look, I'm sorry. I just thought that...
Well, you thought wrong. I was interested in you, that's all. But that seems to be beyond you.
Don't take it like that. My mother and I recovered an old occult book that von Borchert...
De most az anyámról beszél, amikor éppen szexelni akarnak. Gyerekeket!
There. Now you know it all.
This is quite fascinating. But just what did Sarah expect to accomplish here?
Várj, most melyik sebezhetőség vagy immunitás? Melyik a jobb? Chat? Melyik a jobb válasz? Nem akarok sebezhető lenni. Inkább immunis leszek. Mindig a zöld a jó? Nem tudom. Vagy csak immunis ránk?
If only I knew myself. My mother always takes a sly pleasure in telling me as little as possible.
Oh, poor little Louis.
Oh,
your mother hides things from you. That's not very nice.
No, it's not nice at all.
And you,
what were you supposed to do?
A csajt vagy a szituációt?
Give it to our sponsor, of course. Sir Gregory has more than one card up his sleeve. Mm-hmm.
So you mean home is playing both sides?
Right. Enough chatting. Come and join me instead.
Figyelj, a titkot már úgy eszed ki belőlem, szóval ha már átlátunk a szitán, akkor használjuk is ki. Hello. Felvétel! Akarom mondani...
I have to go, Louis. I don't want anyone finding me here in the morning.
You're right.
Ennyi?
Well, have a good night.
Good night. See you tomorrow, rested and ready.
Sure thing.
Kipihenten is felkészültem, az biztos. Legközelebb is állok rendelkezésedre, hölgyem. Szabados kőműves lettem, vagy mi? Jajjaj, mi történik? Nem, már még fáradt vagyok. Igen. Hello. Sok maszkos. Yes.
Lord Mortimer, Monsieur de Richet, at last we meet.
Ki? Sikeres volt. Sikeres volt. Az éjszakát Emilyvel töltöttem, köszönöm. Mortimer, Hatos szint. Hát srácok. Tehát... ezt jól megcsináltuk. 1, 2, 3, 4. Így kell ezt. Felbúszolod. És itt ért véget a Council első felvonása. Hát gyerekek, szerintem ez egy jó kis game, meg a kezdete. Összesen 5 történetszál van a játékban. Ebből az első az, amit most végig csapattunk. De ez jó játék, őszintén. Nem annyira pörgős, nagyon lassan bontakozik ki, de pont ez a lényege az ilyen játékoknak, hogy mint a Walking Deadnek is, ha emlékeztek rá, ott is szépen lassan épül egymásra a sztori, folynak össze a szálak, derülnek ki a titkok és árványok, és ez egy ilyen játék. Sajnálom, hogy az utolsó 3 rész nem kapott magyar feliratot, de attól függetlenül végigjátsszuk. Ez nagyon jó volt. Felkerül majd YouTube-ról, ott is meg tudjátok nézni, de egy Twitch-en is természetesen. Ez egy nagyon-nagyon király game volt, remélem nektek is tetszett, srácok. Ne felejtjétek el lecsekkolni a Real Gamers parancsot, meg a szülinap is parancsot, meg a nem tudom már milyen parancsot, mik vannak még, van minden. Ja, igen, a videó, a szülinap, meg a Real Gamers. Szeptember 12 Real Gamers Kecskeméten tudtok velem találkozni, meg még jó pár videóssal, youtuberrel, cosplayessel, és most szombat, ami a legfontosabb elsősorban, hogy egy egész napos 24 vagy 30 órás streammel foglak titeket várni. Most a stream után kiposztolom Discordra, Facebookra, Instagramra, Twitterre, mindenhova, hogy milyen programokkal várlak titeket most szombaton, meg lesznek nyereményjátékok is. De én elteszem magam holnapra. Ez egy nagyon jó kis játék volt így az estére, remélem nektek is tetszett. Holnap reggel viszont már reggel jövök. Hát most András most nem nyomom be, hogyha nem baj, mert pont a végén vagyok, ad köszönjenek el. Holnap reggel érkezem, 8-kor, 8-tól olyan fél egyig, köbö, és... és délután még meglátom, hogy mi lesz, jó? Még azt eldöntöm. Na, srácok, én nagyon szépen köszönöm, hogy itt voltatok. Ennek a játéknak így lesz vége, és innen fogjuk folytatni mindenféleképpen, aki tudok ebből valahogy lépni. Ki lehet ebből lépni? Nem lehet kilépni a játék... Nem lehet kilépni a játékból. Tényleg nem lehet kilépni... Na jó, akkor alt F4. Srácok, nagyon szépen köszönöm, hogy itt voltatok. Holnap reggel 8-kor várok mindenkit sok-sok szeretettel, ahol, baszki, elfelejtettem. Na mindegy, ezt a videót meg tudjátok nézni YouTube-on, csekkoljátok majd le, ott fent lesz, jó? Ez biztos, ez a végjátszás ott fent lesz.